Time Cube 4 CE. In 1884, Meridian Time personnel met in Washington to change Earth time. First word said was that only one day could be used on Earth to not change the one-day Bible. So they applied the one day and ignored the other 3 days. The Bible time was wrong then and it proved wrong today. This a major lie has so much evil feed from it's wrong. No man on Earth has no belly button, it proves every believer on Earth a liar. Children will be blessed for killing of educated adults who ignore 4 simultaneous days same earth rotation. Practicing evil oneness upon earth of quadrants. Evil adult crime versus youth. Supports lie of integration. One educated a most dumb. Not one human except dead one. Man is paired. 2 half 4 self. One of God is only 1/4 of God. Bible a lie and word is lies. Navel connects 4 corner 4s. God is born of a mother, she left belly B signature. Every priest has Ma sign but lies 2 honor queers. Belly B proves 4 corners. Your dirty lying teaches use only the midnight to midnight one day, ignoring 3 other days, time to not foul, already wrong, Bible time. Lie that corrupts earth you educated stupid fools. Belly button logic works. When do teenagers die? Adults eat teenagers alive, no record of their death. Father son image, not God's. Every man born of woman. Belly button is the signature of your personal creator, I believe her name Mama. Pastor told his flock that God created all of them, truth was that they all had Mama made belly buttons, church was full of liars. Earth has 4 days in same 24 hours, one day God was wrong, Einstein was honest brain. Try my belly button logic. No God knows about 4 days, it is evil to ignore 4 days, does your teacher know? Fraudulent oneness of religious academia has retarded your opposite rational brain to a half-brain slave. You ignore 3 of 4 days, force 4 days on earth, they already exist. 4 horsemen have 4 days in only one earth rotation. 4 angles stood on 4 corners. 4 corners rotate to 16 corners which equal to 4 corner days. Teachers are evil liars, the oneness of God is stillness death. You were oneness retard on the earth opposites all your life. Love of God is hate of children. Support time cube or be cursed. Earth has 4 corner simultaneous 4 day time cube within single rotation. 4 corner days proves one day one God is taught evil. Ignorance of time cubed 4 simple math is retardation and evil education damnation. Cubeless Americans deserve, and shall be exterminated. The only official site for Gene Ray and Time Cube. Need help? Donate to Time Cube and Gene Ray at PayPal. Cube 4 intelligence, supersymmetry of time cube 4 math is absolute proof of school retardation. No one educated matches my intelligence. Really, just how diabolic are the humans educated on earth based upon oneness? Plus 1 times plus 1 equals plus 1 as if a male value and minus 1 times minus 1 equals minus 1 as if a female opposite. Hell awaits those who add these. No educated person could work for me who could not tear and burn the Bible, for he would be a liar of one day deception. Humans are only using one of the 4 existing days available to them. A single day is impossible as all 4 are interdependent. Greenwich Mean Time is wrong and evil, for there are 4 simultaneous days, not 1. Greenwich has a midnight to midnight one corner day rotation. It has an imaginary midday to midday with broken lines on chart to avoid Bible one day error conflict. It completely ignores sun up and sundown. Actually, Genesis chapter 1 verse 5 is not even one day. What you have is 4 corners, no time rotor. Earth has 2 plus quads and 2 minus quads existing as 0 as opposites but voiding as 1. You can't comprehend fact that cube 4 simultaneous 24 hour days rotate within same 24 hour rotation of Mother Earth. You can't tell the difference between your mother and a queer guised as God. God can't match Ma hole and Pa pole sex. Every male on earth born of a woman. Your dictionary will explain viviparous. Believer's ego kills teen 4 queer image. Hands flat on table with thumbs touching, proves you a mirror opposites, not a diabolic oneist. Opposites pulsate life, one is death. Earth has 4 days in same 24 hours. Time cube 4 transcends one day God. Humans are wiser at birth than after fully educated, for they are taught negativistic anti-life oneism that does not exist on opposite plus and pole Earth. It devastates life's pulsating antipodes. Human metamorphosis has four life stages. Only baby is created, other three evolve life. Without instituting the time cube four-day principle on Earth, four races are doomed to the coming oneness of hell on Earth. Hear something stupid, a website called thegodabovegod.com. I, Gene Ray, have owned abovegod.com since 1997. God is oneism. His pair supports queer sex. http://controversy.wherescience.com/design/timecube. Infringement on www.timecube.com. Wrong color and flawed design. Not official time cube. Get your money back. Don't forget, you are oneist retarded, one perspective voids your opposite rationale. Updating, but I may just quit, oneist humans just not worth the effort, without one donation in 18 years on web. Free speech in America is bullshit lie by ignoramus evil educators, who block and suppress www.timecube.com. You are educated evil, and might have to kill the evil one teaching educators before you can learn that four corner days actually exist but all cube truth denied. Dumbass educators fear me and hide from debate. They are paid to teach a propaganda book, not cube truth, for which they would be fired. Evil teachers betray students, as one is a death value. Cube 4x4 voids one and God. USA ripe for Holocaust. Man evolves from teenager, in cube metamorphosis but ignores teenager to worship a queer adult, guised in woman's garb, churchman called father. Adult God is adult crime upon their own children. More Holocaust deserved. The 12-hour one-half-day clock is an intended evil against humanity, indicting every human on Earth as dumb, educated, stupid and evil. Four imaginary cubed Earth has 4 days within simultaneous rotation. One God would equal a God dunce as humans evolve from children. Americans are dumb, educated, one stupid and they worship oneism evil. It is not immoral to kill believers, for the stupid bastards evolve from son or daughter who precedes them. Not one damn human adult has ever been created, for only babies are created, and every adult has within them the life given by children who die to give up their lives to their parent image, so their mom or dad can live. Adults are evil to deny they evolved from children, and claim their adult ego image is a godlikeness. Such damn evil Americans should have their tongue cut out for the heinous hoax they are perpetrating upon their own children. I know now why the Jews deserved their Holocaust, worshipping their own adult ego image as a damn god while ignoring and betraying the very children who sacrificed their life so their moms and dads could live. There is nothing godly about stupid and evil adults who betray their own children who gave them life. I am wiser than any damn man or god who ever existed. If the half and half co-created Jesus returns to Earth, I will personally kill the bastard myself. All creation occurs between and as opposites. You dumbass, Earth, the universe and every living thing in it exists between a top and bottom, between a front and back, between opposite sides, and inside and outside. All you dumb evil bastards earn a Holocaust and it is nigh upon you. Hired sick teachers are paid to teach you evil to enslave you stupid and you now possess an idiot cyclopic mentality. You lack the brains to know that four simultaneous days rotate in an imaginary cubed Earth. Keep ignoring me and you will pay hell for claiming your adult image as a damn god while you betray your prior sons and daughters who sacrificed their life so you could live an evil life. Bible God never created a single day, not a single rotation, left the earth standing still. I created 4 days in on earth rotation. Every human deserves death for ignoring such a supernatural transcendental principle. Greenwich Mean Time is wrong and evil, so is three-dimensional math. You can't kill me, for I am 82 plus cancer. Children, stop the evil adults before they destroy your life on earth. Dr. Gene Ray, cube phenomenologist and the wisest human. oray612959@earthlink.net. The only official site for Gene Ray and Time Cube. Gene Ray is sole authority on harmonic time cube. Collection of raw data on this site will empower the greatest book ever written. That includes Bibles and academic scientific books. Stop evil ad hominemism. Began in 1997, and not one penny support. Evil to worship God 1, for life is composed of cubed opposites, anti 1. Simple cube divinity is the most perfect and life-supporting form existing in the universe and on Earth, including Earth itself. Do you realize that a four-corner square rotating one-quarter turn creates a full circle? A full rotated square will create 16 corners, 96 hours and 4 simultaneous 24-hour day circles within only a single imaginary cubed Earth rotation. This amounts to a spiraling quad-helix of Earth as it revolves around the Sun, rotating as it revolves around the Sun, to induce the value of the Sun revolving about the Earth. This act demonstrates that both Sun and Earth rotate around each other simultaneously, thus creating opposites existing only as opposites with a zero-value existence between the binary and cancelling to nothing as one-God theism. All creation occurs between opposites, and exists only as opposites, with a zero-value existence. As one or as a godism, all opposite values cancel out to nothing. The circle you see around Earth divides Earth into opposite values equal to a zero existence. As one a god, both Earth and human cancel to nothing. The whole of the universe is composed of opposites, with a zero-value existence, that cancels to nothing as one or a god. Humans worship oneness of death, thus they are destroying the life of all opposites by which all creation exists. I have found evil lies in the Bible that will rock religious and academic values to their primitive origin. There is no human a god who can match my cube wisdom as a cube phenomenologist, the cube god measurer. While the circle of Earth rotation is a perpetual embodiment as it is void of the corner time notches that accumulate as aging life for the four corner residents. Have you mentality to know 4 days rotating simultaneously on Earth? Genesis chapter 1 verse 5 is an erroneous and evil lie that rocks religion and academia to their roots. God did not create a first or even a single day in a claim equal to the earth standing still. Creation occurs between opposites. White Americans deserve to be hacked to death by the black race, for they are dumb, educated oneness stupid and worship evil oneness which equates death of opposites. Oneness education is anti-intelligence and reduces mentality to cyclopic half-brain. American mentality so stupid a half-breed rules. Except for human brain, no oneness exists. I hope you live long enough to see blacks hacking to death the whites just as the chimp ripped the stupid brain who thought a chimp also was equal. White welfare for black race fuels inherent slaughter. Excessive adult debt treats children worse than dogs. Americans are dumb, taught stupidity and prey to evil. If scientist can't burn Bible, he is a liar, not scientist. If you can't think opposite of God, you can't think. 8 Love for a queer God is evil enough to kill you. I am not an evil one, I respect my mom and dad. No God mentality equals my cubed intelligence. God lied, he did not create 1 day, I created 4 days. I am viviparous form, made in mother, born live. I exist in phenomenological reality, above God. If evil oneistic teachers don't antipode, use evil. 8 Antipodes deny the existence of God oneism. In a queer God image to the educated stupid oneist anti-intelligent, if you will come to my lecture on a spiraling four-corner four-day harmonic time cube quad-helix principle created Earth, and life on it, I will prove you criminally worship a queer deified as fake God. Godism organized crime is a go to hell mom and dad. Did God have belly button and did he have tailbone? Revelations chapter 6 verses 1-8, four racist horsemen of color, each given 1/4 a quarter of the earth to rule, time cube value, with each quarter rotating to its own 24-hour day, all four quarters rotating four-corner days in a common 24-hour rotating invisible, but imaginary cubed earth. Your evil cyclopic educators of oneness will not allow you to know supernatural 4-day time cube principle. Creation based on 4 days, just as you have 4 corners. My 4 days proves your 1 day God inferior to my intelligence. Remember Genesis chapter 1 verse 5 lie, there was not a day rotation. If rotated, the 4 corners would have equaled 16 corner, 96 hours and 4 days. God's error corrupts academia. Catastrophic warning, Obama must resign to save his people from his catastrophe. Sun power will not allow any black skin power to rule over its light domain. Hell cometh to the dumb, ignorant, educated, stupid worshippers of one, for creation is of opposites. Born cubed I defy God of one, for I have a yes and no mentality necessary for cubed intelligence no cyclopic educator can allow. Obama must resign a doomsday, for only light can rule over earth. No oneistic God possesses cubed wisdom. You were born and exist as opposites, therefore your oneness posture indicts you as living dead. Like the one eye, one brain cyclop, you're equal stupid. Opposite brains, opposite eyes, you think one. Impossible for a god to create a single earth day. Joke, dumb god stood on sun, let there be light. Your body is mom and dad until your death, not one. Genesis chapter 1 verse 5 is an evil lie, one day not possible, does not rotate. Corrupts religion and academia. One corner day equals evil. Four corners equals four corner days. Evil one day God claim corrupts all academia back from the creation of the earth opposites. One cannot exist, it would cancel life opposites. I am wiser than your God, and you call me nuts. My four simultaneous days is above God mentality. Evil education is based upon evil religion. Teachers of evil oneness should be hanged, for all life creation is composed of opposites, pulsation for life and alternation for motion. Warning to educated stupid, black skin equates imprisonment, white race had nothing to do making Negroes black. Even a worst imprisonment exists when the whites are under dark rule, who seek revenge for full slavery. Hell, I am as much an economic slave as any black. Not one black in America wears a shackle that prevents them from returning to their African culture. White people are not obligated to nurture the black race, when actually dark and light should exist on opposite corners of earth as depicted by midday and midnight. The white race is actually stupid to give welfare and integrate with the black race, who in time will slaughter them. The white race has done more to support the black race around the world than even the black race itself. In America, blacks have welfare, in Africa they have AIDS. Play the colors dealt, some have to the cops and the others the robbers, next life it will be reversed. Hell could be the living in black skin, but for whites living under black rule could be a harsher hell. I know for a fact that four simultaneous 24-hour days exist within a single rotation of Earth. Midday is a light race day. Sundown is an Asian race day. Midnight is a black race day and sunup is an Indian race day. Erroneous one day one god crap has corrupted human cubic intelligence. Genesis chapter 1 verse 5 first day is an evil lie, contradicting the whole damn Bible shit. Bible and stupid academic oneness ignores and obstructs cubic creation intelligence. Black people should create a white race appreciation day for all they have sacrificed to help the black. Compare the American black economics to the African black environment where whites can't own land or vote. Warning to Obama, I believe that your black and white equality posture will lead your people to a racial war, destroying both races and America. Another warning you have no inkling about and never taught. The sun has ruled over the light on earth for eons and might just fight back with another big bang catastrophe if dark rules over the light from the highest office on earth. You are giving hope to your people that is impossible for them to achieve and maintain. If you incite your people to revolt and the signs are already there, whites around the world will slaughter their blacks, and the rest will be returned to African hell. After you fight the whites, the blacks will have the masses of China upon them. Resign now, Obama, avoid the carnage you encourage. Note the bald eagle with its white head brain with its powerful black body, no dark shall rule over the light on earth. Resign now before you incite hell on earth for both dark and light races. Don't forget your dark rule over light on earth will most likely incite the sun to fight back. Dr. Jean Ray, born cubic and the wisest human. At the risk of my life, I must issue a grave warning to my fellow Americans about a potential civil war between millions if Obama, the black candidate, is elected president of the United States, displacing the white president, inducing America to become a black nation. There are some whites who cannot accept this, especially during the drastic hard times ahead, and will initiate a spark of violence that will spread over the earth like a wildfire. The world is now on the verge of such a threat, and the world condition is highly volatile. This is most likely the test Biden mentioned. Neither candidate mentioned race for it's beyond their expertise, so they just let it happen, slaughter like never seen before. I fear if Obama wins, America will lose. Now, what will you do to avoid such a hell? Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wisest human. The value of one and God entity are inferior to value of unified life opposites, merging of our mom and dads. To worship a religious / academic defied queer God as your progenitor equates to spitting puke in your mom and dad's face, a real beastly act. There is no God, only Godism, an organized profiteering crime, collecting billions of dollars from tithes. When life begins. When baby exits, a mother is born. The baby by creation of mom and dad, and the mother by evolution. As first day for both, they are the same age, and begin their lifetime together. A fetus within is not a human and of no concern to outsiders, unless it will be imperfect burden, then left unfed to save it from lifetime of hurt. Even animal world adheres to this merciful act. One is actually below the lowest form of life, for one cancels unified mirrored opposites. Damn stupid humans worship a queer as God. Black president will soon control white army. I don't blame the blacks, only the stupid whites which education reduced their mind to dog brain. Humans are evil bastards to claim that a god is all powerful when it is impossible for a male queer god to give birth to a baby or breastfeed it, a power that only a mother possesses. Humans are evil bastards to claim that a god is all-knowing, when the queer bastard is too stupid to comprehend that four simultaneous corner 24-hour days and four Earth rotations occur within a single 24-hour rotation of cubed Earth. It is impossible for an academic deified queer one god to give birth to, a breastfeed a baby. Bible fraud will destroy fools, and they will eat one another. Adam and Eve never existed. Without prophet, there is no god. Believers will actually eat dung before they will ever measure their queer godism for cubic creation truth. Just the other day in the news, they were worshipping their god image in vomit. Is there no limit to just how putrid their godism mentality will dwell in stupor? Forced integration created a new race of human, a light black race bridge from the black black to the white white. Doom descends upon whites as with all past civilizations. Like a god, like a queer, you think trained dog one-ism. I have supernatural wisdom. No god mentality can know my 4-day cube. No Bible word equals my time cubed earth. How stupid, pay to worship queer as a god. Mom and dad created you as a trinity, the mirror of opposite brain meld into we ego. Your body is of their creation, honor, we. Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and king of genius. There is no damn god. One-ism is a death trap for mom and dad opposites. You're educated one nitwits, I possess math and science proof. A queer as god equals queer HIV. Every creation is of opposites, not a human a planet is one. Seek wisdom of cubic life intelligence, or you die evil. Educators are killing us, teaching death value one-ism. A male god without a female opposite equals queer worship. One-ism of a god is death. Adults evolve from children, not from a queer deified as a god by religious/academic organized crime, swindling educated stupid and gullible. Love for god equals hate for child. Horrendous hoax on the educated, for they worship deified queer as their god, that is criminal education. Life has four opposing corners, earth rotates four corner days. Taught one equates death. Every human is composed of four corners, existing only as cubitions. No man a god exists as one, four cubic fish of opposites, divide the egg into four opposing quadrants. One male god only, without opposing female opposite, equates to queer worship and horror for humanity, deliberate spread of AIDS, more dangerous than leper. About time for queer colony. Queers killed my lil brother. A queer god induces AIDS. Opposites versus queer god. God is a state of queerdom. Life is opposite, death one. Earth is not an one because earth has opposite halves, existing only as opposites, equating nothing as entity. Humans are of opposites, one god equals dead god. One cancels all opposites. Think opposite, think life. Think one, think death, no heartbeat, no breath, no front side, no backside. One a god cannot exist, as taught in queer school by the queer educators. Clergy of one is queer, equating opposite death. God love is hate for others. God is hate for our children. God is hate for our mothers. God is hate for opposites. God is hate for our families. Impossible for one to love, if there is no other opposite. Impossible for one sex. Humans are of opposites. Human one is non-existent, for he exists as opposites. Coming soon to America is the slaughter of the white race by the black race, and rightfully so, for the white fools have ignored opposites of their being, to worship one of death by religion and academia. Wisdom is the ability to measure God analytically. Religion suppresses right to know by instituting a solidified ignorance of non-existing one-ism. Educated to death, creation occurs via opposites, not one. Created by opposites, as a harmonic cubic form, with a god-like opposite analytical brain that can learn both sides of a god and true creation, I am wiser than any single brain thinker who suppresses the analytical challenge to God. God is death of opposites. There is not a god, pope, man or woman who ever lived who did not have a tailbone and navel from a mother's birth experience. All your tithes go to enrich the vaults of gang of queers who own the churches and rip off the stupid and poor. Male creator is evil scam. Believers have a half brain. They can't think opposite of crap they have been taught. Simple logic is above them. The word earth indicates one entity, a singularity, but earth is not an entity, for the half of earth seen from space cannot exist without the opposite half not seen, existing only as opposites with a plus and minus zero existence. As an entity, the opposites will cancel each other out to nothing. Teaching that earth is an entity equates to a doomsday induced by educators upon humanity. Earth is not a singularity, it is composed of opposites. No god can exist as one or without opposite sex. Oneness is queer worship which dooms opposite life. A queer god is damnation for it desecrates my mother. Know that one causes hell. I am a knower of four-corner simultaneous 24-hour days that occur within a single four-corner rotation of earth. God guys four queer scam, enslaves four-day cube brain as onest. Vilify teachers, four queers swindle tithe from one-day retarded. Till you know four simultaneous days rotate in same 24 hours of earth you don't deserve to live on earth. Americans are actually retarded from religious academia taught oneism upon an earth of opposite poles, covered by mama hole and papa pole pulsating opposite sexes. The onest educated with their flawed one-eye perspective, opposite eyes overlay, cyclops mentality, inflicts static non-pulsating logos as a fictitious queer same-sex transformation. It is the absolute verifiable truth and proven fact that your belly button signature ties to viviparous mama. Life is pulsing opposite mirror pairs, death is oneness of godism. One does not exist, except in death state. One is a demonic religious lie. Until you can tear and burn the Bible to escape the evil one, it will be impossible for your educated stupid brain to know that four different corner harmonic 24-hour days rotate simultaneously within a single four-quadrant rotation of a squared equator and cubed earth. The solar system, the universe, the earth and all humans are composed of plus zero minus antipodes, an equal to nothing if added as a one-er entity. All creation occurs between opposites. Academic oneism destroys plus zero minus brain. If you would acknowledge simple existing math proof that four harmonic corner days rotate simultaneously around squared equator and cubed earth, proving 4 days, not one day, one self, one earth or one god that exists only as anti-side. This page you see, cannot exist without its anti-side existence, as plus zero minus antipodes. Add plus zero minus as one equals nothing. See Corsum Lectures, My Wisdom Debunks Gods of All Religions and Academia. We have a major problem, creation is cubic opposites, two major corners and two minor, mom slash dad and son slash daughter, not taught evil oneism, which voids families. Seek wisdom of cubic life intelligence, are you die evil? Evil God believers refused to acknowledge four-corner days rotating simultaneously around four-quadrant created Earth, in only one rotation, voiding the oneism evil one day one God. You worship satanic imposter guised by educators as one God. No one God equals four 24-hour days rotating simultaneously within one 24-hour rotation of four-quadrant created Earth. Ignoring four-corner Earth days will destroy evil humanity. I am organizing children to join cubic army of 4 days to convert evil one-day adults to four-day mentality existence to serve perpetual humanity. Nothing on earth more evil than a human educated as one, when composed of opposites that cancel out as an entity. In fact, man is the only one evil, and will soon erase himself by ignoring cubic 4-day creation. If a man cannot tear a page from the Bible and burn it, then he cannot be a scientist, a participate in symposium, to measure cubing of earth with cubic intelligence wiser than any man a god known. Educators have destroyed the human analytical brain to a single perspective, in spite of all creation within universe being based upon opposites, binaries and antipodes, including sun, earth binary relative to the human male, female binary. No ancient insignificant dead one Jew godism can match or exceed the enormity of the sun, earth binary. His heart is not big enough for sharing with the vastness of created opposites. One has no heartbeat or breath, constituting death of opposites. God in human form has human limits as body controls activity. You are taught evil, you act evil, you are the evil on earth. Only your comprehending the divinity of cubic creation will your soul be saved from your created hell on earth, induced by your ignoring the existing four-corner harmonic simultaneous 4 days rotating in a single cycle of the earth sphere. Religious/academic pedants cannot allow 4 days that contradict one day one God. Educators destroy your brain, but you don't know, so why care? Creation occurs via opposites, but religious/academia pedants suppress it, teaching satanic one. After 30 years of research, I now possess the order of harmonic antipodal cubic divinity life, too large for physical form, but binary spirit of the masculinity sun and femininity earth antipodes. Oneism is demonic death math. I have so much to teach you, but you ignore me, you evil asses. You will recognize four-corner days are Inca Easter Island ending. Never a genius knew math to achieve my cubic wisdom. Cubic thought reigns as the highest intelligence possible on the planet Earth. 196-hour rotating cube within a single rotation of Earth is an ineffable transcendence. Bible and science falsify one-corner day for the cubic four-corner days rotating daily. A single God is not possible in our four-day cubic science that equates cubic divinity. Everybody is both stupid and evil for ignoring the 4 days. Cube divinity transcends all knowledge. Humans can't escape four-corner cubic life. Fools worship mechanics of language, while they wallow in fictitious and deceitful word. Exact science based on cubics, not on theories. Wisdom is cubic testing of knowledge. Academia is progression of ignorance. No God equals simultaneous 4 day creation. Humans ignore their four corner stages of life metamorphosis. This site is a collection of data for a coming book. Peruse it. No human has two hands as their opposites, like plus and minus, that cancel as entity. Academia destroys your brain, your ability to think opposite. The eyes of the flounder fish were relocated. Why were yours relocated? Your opposite eyes were moved to one corner to overlay for single perspective, but that corrupts your opposite brain. No cube, a hell. Education and religion severely diminishes your intelligence and mentality, instituting oneness evil. You are educated stupid, and you have no inkling to just how evil you think. Seek in haste to attend a lecture by Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wisest human. His wisdom is awesome. Forthcoming, Georgia 30041 lecture, email, oray612959@earthlink.net. Both cubic thinkers and snot brains were born with opposite brains, capable of math analysis to know most everything. The religious/academic oneness brotherhood destroys the brain's ability to think opposite of singularity trash taught. Such reduced brain intelligence begets the student a tag of snot brain android, incapable of comprehending absolute proof of 4 days rotating simultaneously within a single rotation of Earth. Cubics comprehend it. You are a cubic thinker, a snot brain. You snot brains will know hell for ignoring time cube. I do not promote or suggest anyone killing you, but you are unfit to live on Earth. Binary life force is more powerful than one God, especially the old dead Jew, for which you've denounced your own mother and father. One side brain can't reason without the opposite side. Americans are so dumb, educated, stupid and evil, they have snot for brain. Believers have snot brain. Educated have snot brain. God worship only needs a snot brain, but it takes opposite brain analysis to know harmonic life. The masculinity sun and femininity earth form a binary of harmonic opposites at center of universe, greater than either sun or the earth, debunking all fictitious oneism gods taught by religious/academic word animals. The invention of fictitious word inflicts humans as word animals, the dumbest and most educated stupid and evil animal to inhabit earth and the universe. Watch for giant eraser as there is a great danger of the human word animal being self-erased. You cannot comprehend the actual four simultaneous days in single rotation of Earth, as one day one God oneism blocks the ability to think opposite of the oneism crap taught. Education destroys brain. Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wisest human. Jean Ray interview by Lionel on Air America Radio, The Lionel Show, 10 a.m., Friday, August 3, 2007. Creation is the harmonics of opposites. Opposites are the harmonics of creation. God entity is queer sex, a no opposite sex. God oneers must ban all sex with opposites. trinity of males degrade female opposites. Sex okay for atheist, but not God wannists. Opposite hemispheres equate planets to a giant brain that has four faces, but no limbs. Adults create baby, baby evolves to adult. No one God can create a planet of opposites, which equate to a zero value existence, and cancels to nothing as an entity in death. Cubic time. Cubes. Earth, life and truth. Corner equals vertical edge. Word God is bad math. Math shown here is far superior to God and Christianity. Use it to save humanity. Honor the 4 days or you should die. Earth has 4 days simultaneously each rotation. You erroneously measure time from one corner. Earth body 4 corner time equals 4 leg mobility. Your ignorance of harmonic cube is demonic. Truth note, Earth has 1 day even if it stood still, and 4 days in one rotation. $1,000 to anyone who can disprove the harmonic cube. Jean Ray, cubic. Dr. Jean Ray is the greatest philosopher, and is the greatest mathematician. www.thewisesthuman.com. Cubic harmonics. Only cubic harmonics can save humanity. Cubic harmonics will pacify all religions. 96-hour cubic day debunks 1 day unnatural God. 96-hour cubic day debunks 1 day as witchcraft. 96-hour day will disprove disunity God. Academians are teaching pseudoscience. Worshipping a word God will destroy the USA. Warning. Ignore cubic math at your own peril, and of humanity. You have a God-like brain, parallel, opposite and analytical, wasted if you believe in one. The primary purpose for education is not subject matter, but subservience to accept any crap taught without opposing thought, destroying opposite brain to be submissive android. You're taught to be stupid. Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wisest human. No God equates simultaneous 4 day creation, in one earth rotation. Cubic creation of 4 corner separate simultaneous 24-hour days within one earth rotation, transcends and contradicts the 1 day rotation slash one God creation of Christianity, and all oneism slash singularity religions, proving them to constitute evil on earth for the parallel opposites. Hey, got a death threat from Temporal Phoenix last night, saying that the big ol' boys that make the world go round, are going to wipe me off the earth. They can't allow the time cube principle to continue. Opposites create, not God, who equates queer creator and masturbation creation of evil oneness educators. Oneism equates to evil lie, and death for opposites of hemispheres and sexes. Wikipedia claim that the time cube is non-science constitutes a grave error by the half-brain bastard who can't think opposite of the lies he was taught. I was born to think cube because in a four-corner family life, therefore I rise above you. You are educated stupid, you are educated evil, you will ignore message and attack the messenger. Man invented his God in man's character, stupid oneism and singularity in universe of opposites. You worship an evil God who allows babies to starve to death while you gorge. God belief succumbs to the cubic law of nature. Opposite sex organs prove male and female to be binary opposites equal zero value, and nothing as unified one. You are educated entity stupid for all creation is composed of opposites, which equate to zero value existence, and cancels out to nothing if unified as one. Before word was invented, no God existed upon earth. Truth cannot be uttered, so that's why I am writing it. Cubic time cubes. Earth, life, and truth, contradicts one day gods, and ineffable by human. Nature enforces a law against God existence. No God equals 4 corner simultaneous days in a single rotation of earth. No God equals 4 corner stages of metamorphic rotating humanity, as a baby, child, parent and grandparent evolution. Cubic creation wisdom empowers me above all the 1 day gods on earth. Jew owners of religious slash academic Christianity have enslaved your ass, and you are too stupid to know you are a slave to plunder profiteers of earth's cubic nature. What queer mentality you have, to worship an old dead Jew as God slash creator. No God creates himself, and besides that, he is also composed of opposites that contradicts entity creation. No God can even exist in our universe of opposites. Opposites transcend entity. Entity equals cancellation, the death of opposites. Evil educated singularity stupid ignores the cubic wisdom of wisest human and the greatest thinker. No human or god can match nature's simultaneous 4-day rotation in one earth rotation. No human has a right to believe wrong, for that would be evil thinking. Ignorance of 4 days is evil. Evil educators teach 1 day. 1 day will destroy humans. Opposites create. Mother and father gave me birth, not a queer Jew god. Singularity god is evil as creation reigns as opposite. Educators, and you, ought to be killed for ignoring the fact that earth is cubed. Ignored and suppressed by evil educators, NASA's moon landing was far less of an achievement than time cube discovery, for I have cubed the earth, with 4 simultaneous corner days in one rotation of earth. Singularity belief scientist can't comprehend TOE. God singularity and the academic taught singularity constitute great evils in the cubic world of opposites, opposites hemispheres and opposite sexes of humanity. The universe is composed of opposites, existing only as opposites, with a zero value existence, cancelling to nothing as a singularity. I think cubic, therefore I rise above the singularity mentality human and the false gods they worship, discovering a universe of opposites their education will never allow them to know. Evil of believing is not measuring and the result of not measuring, is never knowing truth, ineffable by man a god. Jean Ray, cubic and wise above gods. Cubicism, not group theory. If ignorant of the almighty time cube creation truth, you deserve to be killed. Killing you is not immoral, but justified to save life on earth for future generations. Academic taught singularity within universe of opposites, has lobotomized your mind. You are enslaved by word, no whipper shackle required. You do not have the freedom to discuss and debate time cube. Academia destroys your mind by suppressing opposite view. God equals self-masturbation of mind, for opposites create. You are educated singularities. You deserve death, for singularity evil in the universe of opposites. No god can make himself as singularity is death, not life. Planets nor human are entities as they equal zero opposites. You are educated singularity stupid and evil, unfit for life in the universe of opposites. Mom and dad opposites occur simultaneously with a baby birth, with a potential for creating opposite sexes, existing only as opposites and a zero value existence, that cancel to naught as an entity. See www.abovegod.com. Santa and God debase women as if non-existing opposites. How evil unto their mothers. Singularity educators are evil bastards unfit to live on earth, for they create evil students, totally ignorant of time cube. Educator evil is to ignore time cube until forgotten, or I die. Singularity educators are evil bastards justified to be killed. Ignorant of nature's harmonic 4-day time cube creation, the Americans are dumb, educated singularity stupid and evil. It's not immoral to kill Americans who ignore their opposite sex parents who created them, but instead worship a queer Jew who claims to make people out of dirt, when the body is 90% water. A god so stupid that he claims only a single day rotation of earth, while my cubic wisdom has allowed me to create 4 simultaneous days within a single earth rotation. Americans do not deserve life. They live only 4 today, the evil singularity word bastards. Dog brain students. Singularity education inflicts a dog brain upon students, ability to be taught servitude, but an inability to ever think opposite of brainwashing and indoctrination, very unlikely to ever recover to acknowledge nature's harmonic simultaneous rotating 4-corner 24-hour days in one earth rotation. Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wise above God. Cubic nature is omnific, infinite, ineffable and on harmonic duty today. Singularity has no god within the universe of opposite corner life, opposite hemispheres and opposite sexes, by which all earth life exist. For as long as you dumbass, educated stupid and evil bastards ignore cubic creation, your sons and daughters deserve to die and be maimed in foreign lands, while killing innocent women and children. Keep ignoring me you evil asses and observe the slaughter of your children protecting the oil barons ripping off their families back home. The enemy is back home, not in foreign lands. Ignore me and keep counting the dead sons. Creation occurs via opposites. Singularity is the death math of religious/academic godism. Earth opposites should split apart, and cascade molten lava upon god worshippers, for they are the evil on earth. If god is your father, your mother is a whore. Opposite creation versus evil god entity. He who speaks, preaches, teaches, condones or practices singularity, an evil that equates death by cancellation of universal opposites, hemispheres, sexes, seasons, races, temperatures, marriages and divided cell, the human cubic who rotates a four-corner stage family rotating metamorphic lifetime, should have their evil lying tongue cut out. Educators are lying bastards. -1 × -1 = +1 is wrong. It is academic stupidity and is evil. The educated stupid should acknowledge the natural antipodes of +1 × +1 = +1 and -1 × -1 = -1 exist as plus and minus values of opposite creation, depicted by opposite sexes and opposite hemispheres. Entity is death worship, for it cancels opposites. I have invested 30 years of my life and over $250,000 researching nature's four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. Religious/academic word taught singularity is contradicted as evil lies by the simple math of the cube's opposite corners, the most perfect symmetry within the universe. Academic singularity is a contradiction to the opposite sexes, the opposite hemispheres and to the universe of opposites that exist as a zero-value existence. The academic taught singularity/entity is but poison fed the human populace, slow death. I can say that educators eat shit and they only cower and hide, doing nothing that will induce debate, that will indict them as evil. Americans will die singularity stupid, their brain lobotomized by evil educators. Neither Earth or human exist as entities, but opposites. Earth is composed of opposite hemispheres which rotate in opposite directions, equal to a zero-value existence, plus and minus. As entity, the opposite hemispheres cancel out. Earth exists as four 90-degree opposite corner quadrants, but not as a 360-degree circle. Earth is cubic opposites, nothing a circle. A singularity-inflicted scholar has not the mentality, freedom or guts to know that academia is a Trojan horse mind control. Singularity Brotherhood owns your brain, destroying your ability to think cubicism. Evil academia blocks out time cube sight and suppresses its discussion and debate. You are an educated singularity idiot who can stupidly deny nature's harmonic four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth, or even make parody of the cubic creation principle, but your mental ability to comprehend the greatest social and scientific discovery of all human existence has been lobotomized by the evil academic singularity bastards hired to destroy your ability to think opposite. You cannot comprehend opposite creation. Religious/academic taught singularity is the reduction of the human mind to android. The half of Earth seen from space cannot exist without the opposite half not seen, existing as opposite values. Earth entity does not exist, for it is composed of opposite hemispheres which rotate in opposite directions, equating to a zero-value existence, and to nothing as a singularity. You were educated to live an evil lie, and your heirs will suffer hell for your stupidity. The entity you seek is death. Educators teach assumed math, but are too damn dumb, stupid and evil to know that until word is cornered, math is fictitious. Academic/religious word is a fictitious Trojan horse and the most efficient form of human enslavement ever concocted by Singularity Brotherhood of Bastardism. I invoke a curse upon the educators that their students will awake from their academic-induced stupor and seek revenge. You are evil to believe in the singularity concept of a god, for the whole universe and everything within is composed of opposites, which exists only as opposites with a zero-value existence, and nothing as an entity. When adults go to heaven, children still living on earth will burn in the hell that adults created for them. Love of God is hate for child. Schools teach religious evil. You are a cubic creature. Opposites create opposites. Educated singularity stupid, empowering evil way of life. Religious/academic taught singularity is evil and murder. Academia has enslaved you as a word animal, Neil, you educated stupid jackass. I can lead you to four wisdom, but I can't free your brain from the evil of singularity. Academia teaches evil androids singularity, displacing families with today's androids, passive, submissive, subservient and stupid. Religion is an evil singularity brotherhood contradicted by the simultaneous four-corner 24-hour days in a single rotation of Earth, and the four-corner stages of a human lifetime. Opposite sexes equate a zero-value existence. Family, tribal, villager, bodies of opposites. Religion and academia teach evil of singularity. Teaching singularity equals death by word. Opposite sexes created you. Ignorance of the time cube, life cube and ineffable truth cube indicts you stupid. Ignoring cubic creation indicts you evil. Singularity God impossible. Wikipedia allowing the educated stupid to evaluate the four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth equates allowing atheist to proofread the Bible. Dr. Jean Ray is the only authoritative time cube expert at www.timecube.com. Dr. Jean Ray offers Wikipedia $10,000 to disprove math that one rotation of four Earth quadrants within the four-quarter harmonic time cube does create four simultaneous 24-hour days. Both Americans and Wikipedia are evil to deny or ignore cubic creation. Is Wikipedia a singularity brotherhood controlled Trojan horse indoctrination that edits time cube to a negative view? Who edits the time cube on Wikipedia? It is evil for Kareoth to edit time cube. Will I get reply or will the wisest human just be ignored until silenced by death? Religious singularity is evil, academic singularity is evil. Singularity is damnable lie, educators altered your mind. You cannot think opposite of what you were taught to think. You have a cyclop perspective and taught android mentality equals lobotomized analytical ability. Educated singularity stupid, you can't think four corner days. Four Earth quadrants simultaneously rotate inside four time cube quarters to create four 24-hour days within one Earth rotation. This simple ignored math indicts you evil. Demand evil educators explain cubicism, or allow me to come teach cube creation. No man, nation, a god equal cube symmetry of opposites. Mathematically impossible for a genius or any god to match my cubic wisdom. Educators fear me, they cower and run. Six sides constitutes a sextet, not a cube. Teaching that a cube has six sides with no top and bottom induces an evil curse that pervades all academic institutions. Opposites create opposites. Mom and dad opposites create son and daughter opposites. Opposite creators required, depicted by Earth's opposite hemispheres. Singularity God impossible. Opposites to God religion. Opposites create the universe. Opposites compose the Earth. Opposites compose humanity. Opposites create your body. Opposites to God academia. Opposites to God singularity taught by religious academia. I can call singularity educators the most putrid name on Earth and claim they eat cow dung ambrosia, but the lying ass bastards will not even object, for they know I am right and that any debate will indict them for the evil they perpetuate against the students and future humanity. Scientists know time cube, but any scientist supporting the four simultaneous days in a single rotation of Earth will be fired and banned for life from academic institutions. Scientists are evil cowards and should be castrated for obscurantism of the four simultaneous days within a single rotation of Earth. Average people understand four-day creation when I tell them about it, but scientists can't accept it, for the evil bastards think singularity. Singularity can't procreate, a feat requiring opposites. Bible word is a singularity. You are taught singularity. Singularity is death worship and damnation of humanity. No God equals the four-corner simultaneous 24-hour days within single Earth rotation. The universe and all within it is composed of opposites. Religious slash academic taught singularity is queer as one sex. Believing is not knowing, but evil that ignores facts. Santa vital to Christmas. No Santa, no Christmas. Why credit Santa lie with gifts that parents buy their children? It bribes the child mind to accept false Santa spirit and false God spirit deceit associated with it. Santa Claus and Christmas must be indicted deceits that destroys child mind. God is but an adult Santa extension of child Santa, equating evil singularity, unnatural as one pole Earth. Earth has not two poles, but opposite poles that cancel each other out, if added. Six-side cube is evil math, ignoring its top and bottom. Minus 1 times minus 1 equals plus 1 is evil math, as plus 1 and minus 1 are antipodes equating a zero existence. Three dimensions is erroneous math without a fourth corner perspective dimension. If ever allowed, cubic debate will indict evil singularity as damnation of humanity. Believers are evil, for not measuring. Result of belief is dying stupid you can know. Singularity education begets evil, for you were born as an opposite, between opposite sexes and the opposite earth poles. You are educated as a stupid android slave to the evil word animal singularity brotherhood. Your analytical mind is lobotomized and you cannot think opposite of lies you are taught to think. You build the hell they teach. Dr. Jean Ray, cubic and wisest human. You have opposite brains to think opposite, but Big Brother Ice Pick academic lobotomy has destroyed your mentality to think opposite of the evil singularity you are taught. The 4 days is above your godism and you don't even want to know. Universe is composed of opposite hemispheres and opposite sexes, equating to plus and minus, a zero existence, depicted by pyramids bear coffer. Your one day god makes you evil. Four corner days are absolute, but ignored by stupid, evil educators. Until cornered, word is fictitious. God is product of fictitious word. 4 day cube disproves one day god. All creation within the universe is composed of opposite hemispheres and opposite sexes, with opposite races, opposite seasons, opposite luck, opposite directions and opposite perspectives, equating a harmonic rotating zero value existence. To know all, is to know nothing. You must attack the word bastards who preach and teach evil godism and racism singularity lies, for any singularity brotherhood is mental slavery that desecrates family, village and tribal opposites. Americans are dumbass, educated stupid and evil singularity fools. I will wager $10,000 that within the cubic embodiment of nature, there are four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. Acknowledge the math below or go to hell. 4 day cube disproves 1 day god. 1. Midday to midday equals a 24-hour day rotation. 2. Sundown to sundown equals a 24-hour day rotation. 3. Midnight to midnight equals a 24-hour day rotation. 4. Sunup to sunup equals a 24-hour day rotation. 4 day math condemns 1 day fools. These four absolute simultaneous days proves the one-day God, one-day academia, one-day religion and the one-day media to be erroneous, fictitious and evil lies. Education equates to a mass ice-pick lobotomy, destroying the mind's ability to think as opposites. All four 24-hour days occur within one Earth rotation. You educated stupid word animals can't fathom this greatest social and scientific math of creation. God claimed to have created a single day rotation of Earth. I have created simultaneous 4 day rotation of Earth. Why do you worship such a stupid God? Do you really believe that your Jew God screwed a hole in the ground to create Adam and Eve out of dirt, at the same time that woman existed in the nation of Nod, nation of damsels from where Cain got wife? Adam and Eve were created at the same time, but sexless. A rib was removed from Eve and a hole left to make a woman of her. The rib was stuck on Adam to make a man of him, and Eve is still trying to get her rib back. Recognition and application of this cubic simultaneous 4 day rotation of Earth will change all math, science and societies from the beginning of human existence. You have to be evil to ignore this math. 1. Midday to midday is a 24-hour rotation. 2. Sundown to sundown is a 24-hour rotation. 3. Midnight to midnight is a 24-hour rotation. 4. Sunup to sunup is a 24-hour rotation. 4 Earth corners rotate 4 time corners, 4 simultaneous day rotation of Earth, equating the principle of a 4-pole motor. Academic bastards will deny the obvious. Americans are evil for ignoring cubicism. Acknowledge the 4 days or you die evil. Do not pass this point without the 4 days. Dr. Jean Ray will be interviewed on FTL at freetalklive.com at 8 p.m. on Friday 7, about time cube discovery, greatest discovery of human existence. Humans are evil to worship singularity of one-day education, ignoring nature's harmonic cubic antipodal creation. Academic singularity is as evil as God's singularity evil. You have not the mentality to comprehend the simple math of cubic antipode creation, for at about age 6, your parents gave your two opposite antipode brains to Big Brother academic hirelings, to clone thought to serve evil singularity brotherhood, destroying cubic families, villages and tribes. Creation is by opposites, opposite hemispheres and opposite sexes, not queer singularity. You've been educated stupid by Big Brother singularity. Singularity God is evil belief. Cubic antipode creation debunks singularity. Cube is the most perfect form of opposites. Opposite hemispheres equate opposite cubes. Opposite sex cubes equate to a crapshoot. Your God claimed to have created a single day rotation of Earth. I offer absolute proof that I have created four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. You worship evil singularity, equating you to a singularity bastard. Why do you worship a queer one-day God? Are you content as a singularity queer? Einstein was singularity stupid, and you are singularity stupid. Born cubic, think cubic, you rotate a four-corner stage life. Singularity educated humans are not intelligent. The universe does not exist, except as opposites, with a zero value existence. Add the opposites together and the universe ceases to exist. All humans are created and exist between the opposites of male and female values. Add the opposites together and humans cease to exist. A single God is death and constitutes evil worship. I am flabbergasted that the Big Brother hired pedants can brainwash and indoctrinate the powerful antipode human mind to ignore the simple math of four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth, to worship one and trash three. Evil obscurantism, deliberately withholding cubic knowledge. No human entity exists. Cube is opposite perfection. Singularity is death worship. Creation is cubic, but you are educated singularity stupid by academic bastards. Greenwich one day time is evil. Can you explain the 4 days rather than the 1 day taught? If not, you are truly stupid. To ignore the 4 days is evil. Can you tear and burn the Bible, which represents biblistic selfnik bastardism, contradicted by cubic creation of family and village tribal perpetual bodies? If not, you are self-indicted as dumb and evil spineless word animal, totally ignorant of nature's cubic life. I possess data, with proof, that will absolutely blow the lid off the present civilization. If the United States buries 80,000 tons of nuclear waste inside Mother Earth, for our children to inherit, then Americans will be the most evil bastards to ever inhabit a planet. A proper burial spot for nuclear waste is under academic institutions and in Washington, D.C. Dr. Gene Ray, the wisest human, lectured on his time cube discovery at Georgia Tech, on April 14 at 7 p.m. Opposites are not entities. Earth nor human equal entity. Male and female equals zero existence, as in two opposite hemispheres. Male plus female cancel each out. My cubic wisdom debunks one-sex gods. The male god singularity and same-sex trinity equates denouncing motherhood and supporting a state of queers, with a price of HIV devastating life on Earth. Faith is not knowledge, but evil of not measuring. Apply analytical math to Earth's sphere and discover two opposite hemispheres rotating in opposite directions, equal to a zero-value existence. Earth is not an entity, for adding the opposite values cancel each other to no existence. All the universe exists as opposite values. Academic and religious taught stupid singularity is greatest of all evil, as even humans are created via opposites. Evil academic bastards who preach singularity and block cubic creation debate should be nailed to the cross. Your future is your plundered past. Today, you have the opportunity to make tomorrow better than yesterday. To do less is a crime against children. Believers are ignorant of cubic creation and will be destroyed by their own word. All creation occurs between opposites. On Earth, between opposite hemispheres, and for humans, opposite sexes. The two opposite sexes equate to two separate cubes, as if dice of femininity and masculinity, equating human life to a crapshoot chance of exciting lifetime possibilities. Academic and religious taught singularity creation deserves a coming horrific hell. I have demonstrated absolute proof of cubic creation, through its attributes of four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. I have $10,000 that I will wager that cubicism transcends and disproves theism creation. Also, proof that humans are cubic forms that rotate a four-corner face lifetime, not an entity, as the four-corner stage faces do not occur at the same time for the one-corner face individual. There is absolute proof that Earth is not an entity, as Earth is composed of two opposite hemispheres, as in plus and minus, that would cancel each out if unified as an entity. There is proof that all humans exist between the two opposites of femininity and masculinity, and would cancel each other out if unified as academica religious singularity, equating to stupidity and suicide for humanity. Why something rather than nothing? Between the opposites, all things are created. As an entity, they exist only as a big zero, seen from space as something and nothing from every possible view. There is proof that three-dimensional math is erroneous, and that linear time is actually of a cubic nature, ignoring cubium and its evil. Scholars ravage Earth's resources. Scholars plunder America's nature. Nevada's 77,000-ton nuclear waste burial should be made a monument to scholasticism's evil singularity, contradicted by cubic created life, relative to the cubium dipole atom. Time cube is TOE, theory of everything. Time, life and truth equals a cubic principle, a natural creation of ineffable opposites. Caltech professors practice obscurantism and cannot ever allow time cube debate, for it will indict the word bastards as evil. They can't argue it, their power is to ignore, and that's why students must demand debate. Word is most efficient form of enslavement. You have been educated singularity stupid. You have been educated in singularity evil. Self-singularity ish cursed form of humanity. Do you care to know that cubic creation debunks the word God and word world of the educated stupid human word animal? Evil educators suppress student free speech right to debate cubic creation. Evil students don't object. Cubicism debunks evil scientific singularity. Cubicism debunks evil religious singularity. Cubicism debunks evil word God singularity. Cubicism debunks evil academic singularity. Planets created via opposite rotating poles. Flag depicts opposite rotating hemispheres. Flag depicts two opposite side hemispheres. Creation of life occurs between two opposites. You're too stupid to know opposite creation. One day singularity dooms opposite humanity. One God singularity dooms opposite creation. Opposite creation dooms human singularity. There's no human entity, only corner cubics, rotating life's four-corner stage metamorphosis. Four-corner head has one-corner face, four-face life. Educated fools can't comprehend cubicism. Life is as secure as existing on a razor edge. Apply reverse engineering to know creation. Humans are educated stupid word animals, creating a word God and word world, thus inflicting singularity as mange upon nature. Singularity educators are unfit to even live. Wisdom is a cubic measure of knowledge. Via cubic wisdom, I am the wisest human. Mind must see cube eyes can't comprehend. Time cube impose four corners on Earth's sphere. Earth's sphere is cubic with rounded corners. Earth exists as two opposite cubed hemispheres. Humans must establish four-corner Earth cube. All humans exist between two opposite sexes. Impossible for a human singularity to exist. Two opposite sex cubes equate to crapshoot. Religion and academia preach singularity. Human word animals are singularity stupid. Evil singularity dooms opposite creation. You can't handle cubic time, cubic life or cubic truth, for inside of time cube equates the most magnificent symmetry of opposites existing within the universe, for every corner has an equal opposite corner, every two corners has an equal opposite two corners, every tri-corner has an equal opposite tri-corner and every four corners has an equal opposite four corners. No human or God can utter such powerful ineffable opposite cubic truth. God is singularity. Evil singularity dooms opposite creation. Fools know not nature's cubic creation. Children are sacrificed to deified hoax. God images womanless queer likeness. No God equals harmonic four-day creation. Queer science theory forced on children. Evil stewardship. It is an evil government of evil adults to bury 77,000 tons of nuclear waste in the Nevada mountains as a heritage for their children, and keep on making it. Taught and preached cubeless singularity equates to an evil education within the realm of nature's harmonic cubic life. Wisdom is cubic testing of knowledge. Educated cubeless stupid, you think stupid. Why worship a dumb one-day God when I demonstrate four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single 24-hour rotation of Earth? Linear, singularity and trinity equate to evil math within nature's cubic creation. You are a slave to academic-induced inculcated belief, an insidious entity, an evil which corrupts human mental ability to accept creation knowledge, as demonstrated in cubicism. Humans exist as cubics, not entities, for the four-corner stages of rotating human metamorphosis do not occur at the same time for the individual, except for family cube. You are educated stupid, indoctrinated evil, and can't even acknowledge that a mother and baby are the same age, on opposite corners of a cubic creation principle, for truth in opposites contradict a God entity. Evil educators suppress cubic creation and preach evil singularity to dumb students, dispossessing students of ratiocinate mind. Word students serve nature best if dead. The hollow time cube in which the four quadrant corners of Earth rotate, equates to your four-corner bedroom, or to a four-corner classroom which represents the four corners of Earth, in which stupid and evil pedants teach dumb students one-corner knowledge. Each of the four corners of Earth is the beginning and ending of its own separate 24-hour day, all four simultaneous days within a single rotation of Earth. Place four different students in the four corners of a classroom and rotate them four corners each. Note that they rotate simultaneously within the same time frame as if only one is rotating, just as the four different days on Earth rotate. 3D math applied within this hollow cube would be erroneous math, as it would not account for the fourth corner perspective dimension. Place a 100 people within this cubic-like room and they will not increase the number of corners any more than 6 billion people on Earth will increase the four corners of Earth. It is dumb, stupid, evil and unworthy of life on Earth to claim that this creation cubed has 6 sides, a no top and bottom. Academia equates to a deadly plague. A mother and baby are the same age, as a one-day-old baby has a one-day-old mother. I am not allowed to lecture at the word animal academic institutions, for they fear my wisdom will expose and indict the pedant hirelings as betrayers of dumbass students, the dungheads who allow their freedom of speech to be suppressed without a whimper. Unbelievable. Word animals will feel the wrath of cubic curse. Creation of four simultaneous 24-hour days, within a single rotation of Earth, empowers me above all one-day gods and educated stupid scientists. I will wager $10,000 on it. My wisdom so antiquates known knowledge, that a psychiatrist examining my behavior, eccentric by his academic single-corner knowledge, knows no course other than to judge me schizophrenic. In today's society of greed, men of word illusion are elected to lead and wise men are condemned. You must establish a chair of wisdom to empower wise men over the stupid intelligentsia, a perish. All knowledge of the human word animal is insignificant when his fictitious word world is compared to nature's own dynamic and harmonic time cube's creation principle. God created only a single 24-hour day rotation of Earth, while I have created four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. Therefore, I am wiser than the word God, and all word worshippers. All words are fictitious. I will wager $10,000 that cubic creation is almighty. All creation on Earth exists between the two opposite poles, and if unified, would cancel and cease to exist. Humans exist only as opposites, with a zero value, for if unified, male and female would counter each other and cease to exist. I have been informed that the academic pedant hirelings are conspiring to defame my character, as a means to discredit the time, life, and truth cube creation principle. Hey stupid, are you too dumb to know there are four different simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth? Greenwich one day is a lie. Four quadrants equals four corners, and four different directions. Each Earth corner rotates own separate 24-hour day. Infinite days is stupidity. Wisdom equals cubic testing of knowledge. Demand right to debate time cube, or you are unworthy of life on Earth. I can't believe that stupid ass students allow suppression of the time cube. Evil educators refuse to recognize the wisest of humans to ever exist. My magnificent creation of four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth, debunks the puny one-day rotation of a fake word God and stupid educators. Nature has no choice but to bring forth a hell upon evil cubelessness. Know it to be of your own making. If I tell a human that his four-corner head, nose, two ears and back corner, has only a one-corner face, the dumbass will say to me, prove it. He knows not that his face is a corner. Google once had 89 million links to Time Cube site. Click here to view a mass of links to Time Cube site. Click for Time Cube on Horology site. The Gene Ray Time Cube interview will air on June 18th, on Tech TV, Unscrewed. Dish TV 191, Direct TV 354, and cable. Academia is an accreditation of real stupidity, deadly to all humanity. Dumbass teachers fear time cube and will eat dung before debating it. Dumb students are educated stupid. Click below for stupid linear time. Nature's time is cubic and perpetual. Linear time is wrong and suicidal. I have requested that the UCES, a union of concerned scientists, act to evaluate nature's harmonic time cube principle of creation, for the welfare of children, nature and the future of all humanity. The dumb, stupid and evil bastards have ignored their obligation to their humanity fellowship to research time cube, and deserve to be spit upon publicly. It is their moral duty to test time cube, and a curse of evil if they ignore the greatest discovery of humanity. I have offered $10,000 to the evil bastards if they disprove time cube. They can't disprove it, so they hide like yellow belly bastards they are. There is no human entity, just human cubics, as in four different people in a four-corner stage metamorphic rotation, never more than one corner at same time. Cubeless education is a deadly evil. Cubeless educators are evil bastards. Humans are dumb, educated, stupid, and evil. They don't want to know nature's cubic order of creation. Man invented word, and calls it God. The word world, imposed by the academic institutions, is synonymous with the Matrix's induced dream world. Both are most efficient mind enslavers, and humans know not their difference from the cubic world, the creation principle of all that exist. Corruption of word. Academic free speech is a damn lie. Try to discuss and debate nature's time cube and your evil teachers will not allow you. Ignorance of time cube dooms humans, inflicting their own created word hell. Educators are actually evil word gods, teaching commercial plunder of nature. The damn bastards suppress free speech by denying time cube debate discussion. Students must demand free speech for the greatest of all human discoveries, nature's harmonic simultaneous four-day rotating creation principle of cubicism. Educated stupid, you can't know truth. Read Physics of Santa Claus. Explain the physics of a god. Belief has no inherent value, but worship of such non-value as a god equates to non-acceptance of cubic knowledge, as demonstrated by ineffable truth and the highest order of wisdom. I can talk with a human 4 hours about the time cube and they will agree with every claim I make. But at the end of the conversation, they remark that they believe in the non-value belief God and cannot accept cubic creation, regardless of all the ineffable truth and wisdom it proves. A belief matrix pulls a one-day world over your eyes, while the real cubic world has four simultaneous days in one Earth rotation. Educators own your mind and fills it with garbage that will soon destroy humanity. Did you see the movie, Matrix? Actually, the induced night dream world is synonymous with the academic religious induced daytime word world enslavement of humans. Word has no inherent value, as it was invented as a counterfeit and fictitious value to represent natural values in commerce. Unfortunately, human values have declined to fictitious word values. Unknowingly, you are living in a word world, as in a fictitious life in a counterfeit nation, which you could consider matrix-induced dream world. Can you distinguish the academic-induced word world from the natural real world? Beware of the change when your brain is free from induced word world enslavement, for you could find that the natural real world has been destroyed. Next page. Nature's harmonic simultaneous four-day time cube. Why not the time cube? The only reason is educated stupidity. I have demonstrated absolute irrefutable proof of four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. No other man or god can claim such truth manifestation. The academic brainwashed mind is corrupt and can't comprehend cubic magnificence. University of Michigan is a racist and anti-white institution, offering 20 points for registration if you are not white. It is already evil in that they suppress student free speech for discussing and debating nature's harmonic time cube principle. Integration equates unnatural racial slop. Does black mentality need the 20 points to equate the mentality of the white race, or is it an evil ploy to subdue the white race? What anti-white force is behind this evil? I will not receive one educator reaction, as their power is in ignoring ineffable truth. How can such an evil school exist in USA? Evil-ass educators suppress time cube, and dumb-ass students condone such evil. Cubeless institutions are spreaders of evil, and students lack mentality to challenge it. I bestow upon myself the doctorate of cubicism, for educators are ignorant of nature's harmonic time cube principle and cannot bestow the prestigious honor of wisdom upon the wisest human ever. Dr. Jean Ray. All past great civilizations have been destroyed by minorities, so welcome to Black America, the white race now destroyed by the power-hungry money-grabbing politicians' edict that any white complaint is racist and induces fines and jail time for white objectors. The US government is now anti-white. Integration equates to an appeasement to maintain a status quo, postponing the inevitable horrific racial conflict. No law can mix night and day colors in America's coming deterioration. America is but another Tower of Babel, beleaguered by racial singularity. Force teachers to debate time cube site. Word teachers are the most evil humans. Religious academia represses the human mind of the cubic truth, not utterable. Educators and teachers, ignorant of the time cube principle, are evil liars and unfit to live in Earth's Garden of Eden. The bastards refuse to challenge this site, repressing time cube free speech rights. Students must force time cube debates and make sure every teacher sees this website. Time cube proves a one-face god impossible, due to four-corner face metamorphic human, baby, child, parent and grandparent faces. Religious education is mindless declaration of ignorance, still maintained from its ancient origin by dumb and evil humans. If you believe the academic erroneous word God, you will die stupid and evil, for you have not the mental freedom to comprehend nature's higher order wisdom of the harmonic simultaneous four-day time cube creation principle within one earth rotation. Until word is cornered, educators are liars. By Jean Ray, the wisest human. Any dumbass should know that a prime meridian does not just pass through the Greenwich point, but it also passes as a great circle through both poles, crossing the equator at two opposite points, dividing Earth into two halves of light and darkness, with each its own 24-hour rotation, in a single rotation of Earth. Are you aware that harmonic symmetry demands a second great circle meridian to create sun up and sundown corner quadrants? There are four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of the Earth. You may be too damn evil to accept it. Since I have informed you of nature's harmonic time cube four-day creation principle, your stupidity is no longer the issue. For now, the issue is just how evil you are for ignoring life's highest order, and just how long the time cube will allow you to plunder Earth before inflicting hell upon you. Above God. Your father was a fish. You evolved from an egg laid in water, fertilized by a sperm fish swimming upstream, just as salmon swim upstream to fertilize female egg laid in the water. Maybe, you should worship a fish god. There is nothing so dumb, stupid and evil as a cubeless educator, except for their evil dumb stupid ass students. Evil educators teach dumb students how to profit from plunder of Earth and to create deadly nuclear waste that will poison the children's water and destroy humanity. Both educator and stupid student must be condemned. 'Tis time to ban any educator who does not teach cubicism above cubelessness. To save humanity from extinction, like prior civilizations perished, youth must redirect self-teachers, unshackle them. Stupid educators know of the truth I speak and know that it will indict them as the most evil bastards on the earth. Only a dumb student can be educated, as in brainwashed and indoctrinated. Time cube debate denial is educator evil. It is not immoral for students to despise educators who ignore nature's harmonic time cube or suppress free speech rights to debate time cube creation principle. Ignorance of time cube is greatest evil. Subject: time cube is proven by teacher. Date: Wednesday, the 30th of October 2002, 1754-04 EST. From Mazurian1@aol.com. To oray612959@earthlink.net. Dear Mr. Ray. For a year now I have studied your time cube truths but have not been able to convince others of its reality. Dumbasses. My mother is a teacher, and she said it was nutty and stupid. But guess what, I cornered her, literally, in the living room one evening, and forced her to admit it. In order to get her teaching certificate, she had to sign an affidavit stating that she would uphold the Greenwich myth until death. I shit you not. It has been revealed. American teachers are sworn to fight against the truth of time cube. Transfer interrupted. A devout student of time cube. Time cubed has the answer for nuclear waste problem. Scientists are stupid asses, and ignore the time cube. Time cube discovery makes me wiser than human and gods. You were educated evil, and too dumb to know about time cube creation. My cubic wisdom is above one day gods and scientist. Ignoring time cube is evil. Educators are damn liars, and most evil of all animals. They do not deny the charge of being evil word bastards. There is no teacher on earth qualified to teach nature's harmonic simultaneous four-day rotating time cube creation principle, and therefore, there is no teacher on earth worthy of being called a certified teacher. There is no human entity, as there are but human cubics, via four-corner metamorphosis. Educator ban of time cube free speech is detestable evil. Professors are evil bastards for suppressing time cube, and deserve tar and feathers by betrayed students. I will give $10,000 to first education institution or to the first professor who can disprove 4-day time cube. Evil professors ignore this as a challenge would indict them. The four-corner quadrant Earth has 4 24-hour simultaneous days within a single rotation of Earth, as if 4 different worlds with 4 separate days and 4 separate races with 4 stages each. Bibles and sciences 1-day Earth rotation are evil scams. Not one educator on Earth has objected to being called a stupid and evil bastard for not teaching time cube. They know that it's truth and would expose them evil. Students have no truth to think with, they accept any crap they are told to think. You are enslaved by word, as if domesticated animal. A school or educator who does not teach students the harmonic simultaneous 4-day time cube principle is a death threat to youth, therefore stupid and evil, begetting stupid students. How can you trust stupid professors who lie to you? Can't lose the $10,000, they cowardly ignore me. Stupid professors threaten nature and civilization with word lies. I think cubic, I am wisest. You think self, you are evil. Your professors are stupid evil liars, and fear the time cube truth. Cubicism bans mono-deity. Integration is a racial slop, destroying all of the races. What is more racist than NAACP? Can there be an NAAWP, NAAAP and an NAAIP for the white, the Asian and Indian people? Why not integrate NAACP? What is racist and unracist? Linear time is an evil lie. How long will it take the educated to destroy nature? Destroying nature equates destroying future children, for nature constitutes the reservoir for human spirit. Ever notice how nature returns when humans leave? One day, vines will cover New York like Aztec ruins. Academic scientists created over 77,000 tons of atomic waste and more every day, for your children's future. You educated stupid bastards are unworthy of Earth. Invented word God and the stupid scientists recognize only a 1-day Earth rotation. I demonstrated an absolute irrefutable proof of 4 days simultaneously in a single rotation of the four-corner Earth sphere. RPI incurs a cubic curse, evil for ignoring time cube. RPI professors will eat dung before they allow students to debate time cube life, as free speech suppression. Students must stop such evil, or perish. No time cube research by evil academic bastards. Students are taught stupidity, denying free speech rights to debate the truth cube. Is your university so evil as to suppress time cube? Students are really stupid, without cubic life wisdom, and yellow belly cowards. Only MIT was courageous. Time cube is TOE theory. Time is cubic, not linear, as stupid and evil educators teach children. See MIT time cube video. Video no longer on MIT site. Academia is mind control and a perfect enslavement for the masses of humans. Word is evil empowerment, separating man from nature. Humans are not godly, their four-corner stage metamorphic seasons proves them cubic. They're just educated stupid. Man isn't a steward of life's nature, the bastard plunders it like killing future children, for they die without nature. Educators are actually evil for refusing to teach students nature's four-world time cube. It is up to the youth to force educators teach time cube, or inherit the barren earth. Children having babies is evil and welfare for such evil is evil. Overpopulation is time bomb. Word is not real nor truth, but deadly virus of humanity, transmitted through language. Teach time cube, you fools. Educators teach their students to act evil, but the students are really too dumb to know. MIT students depict great courage to debate the time cube where academia fears to tread. Are all other schools too evil to follow MIT? Time cube debate at MIT. Time cube disproves gods. Ignoring time cube is evil. Educators ignore cube life and they create evil students. Humans are the only educated stupid animal and too dumb to even know it. Interracial marriage is stupid and evil, for it creates a child not of either race, betraying the child and both the races. Educators don't know black from white. You are the lowest form. You can't procreate alone. You destroyed the village. You destroyed the family. You destroyed childhood. You destroyed naturalism. You don't know the truth. You pitiful mindless fools. You are educated stupid. You worship cubeless word. You are your own poison. You create your own hell. You must seek time cube. One day God versus 4 day cubic. I know 4 different simultaneous worlds, with their own separate 24-hour days. The ingredients existed, but I created a 4-world recipe. One God day belief is stupidity. I am the wisest human and offer $1,000 to the first to disprove my wisdom claim above the educated stupid. I lectured and debated at MIT, and have 2-hour video proof. You are but mindless dumb asses. Media suppresses the truth and are evil lying bastards, fit for profits, not morality. Adults who believe in a fictitious Santa God have the mentality level of a child who believes in Santa Claus, brainwashed and indoctrinated from birth to death. No media dares debate me. Media people are evil liars. Time cube ads not allowed. Media will not deny this, as denial would force debate, and they would be exposed. Media power is by ignoring truth presented against it. The public must attack the evil media or perish by lies. Evil media erroneous linear time deadly to family cube. Media will eat dung before a time cube ad is allowed to be published to inform the public of a cubic creation. The media scams the public because the public is stupid via academic brainwashing. All media is evil, as they will not inform the public of the cubic principle of creation, nor allow a time cube ad. Media bastards betray life on earth and ravages childhood. Chase the media liars from town, or be destroyed. I demonstrate absolute proof time is cubic and not linear. Stupid educators ignore this, and teach students stupidity. Time cube empowers wisdom above all gods and educators. I am the wisest human of all, for I have absolute proof of 4 simultaneous 24-hour days in a single rotation of the earth. God is 1 day, science is 1 day. My 4 days disproves 1 day God and evil lying 1 day educators. Students are dumb and stupid for ignorance of time cube. Cubeless word allows the evil to rule and the liars to teach. You've ignored the time cube and you shall suffer its curse, as did all the past civilizations. Prepare for a hell you created and deserve. The 4 quadrant corners of the earth sphere rotate as a quad spiraling helix, thus creating 4 simultaneous days per each rotation and 4 simultaneous years per one orbit around sun. Greenwich day is of stupidity. Academia and religion are as entities which transgress upon the cubic values of life unity. Human God has quarter value, as one human has 1 corner face. Educators are teaching doom. I charge academia, religion, media and government with a criminal act of collusion and conspiracy against children. USA on a path to cannibalism. I plan to sue academic institutions for multi-millions of dollars for their endangering the lives of children through brainwashing and indoctrination stupidity. I am seeking sharp attorney interested in a case that transcends the excitement of the Scopes monkey trial. Academia empowers stupidity, indicting educators criminal. Students must free their brain and organize as a power force to stop the plunder of nature by woad corrupted professors. Just as the clock face has 4 quarter corners, an earth hemisphere has 4 quadrant corners. Those 4 different corners equate to 4 different worlds, with each having its own separate day, own separate year and a separate human race. If only the dead people who God did not save, could return and give their opinion of a God. Every academic professor and teacher ignorant of the time cube principle is stupid, evil and unworthy of life on earth, for they lead humanity down a path ending with cannibalism. Don't accept cubeless education that leads to apocalyptic doom, as it has led all past civilizations. Good news about the MIT lecture and the debate with Harvard and MIT representatives. The packed house of 500 could not have been better, and they treated me as though I was Einstein. But we all know that Einstein was ignorant about the time cube. Stay tuned for coming video of the lecture and debate. God never appeared, nor did any professors. Good thing, for if they had acknowledged the time cube and collected the $500 offer, they would have been fired. Students should demand that the time cube principle be taught, for humans are unworthy of life on earth without its power of ineffable truth. Word evil is fiction worship. Revelations 4 omnificent infinite time cube creation, that equates ineffable truth and the lost principle of life. Cube unity voids one God entity. Four corners void one corner God. I bet you can't handle truth. MIT is a religious institution. Only word makes you godly. Without word, what are you? Without Bible, where is God? Words are counterfeit values and language is mere fiction, destroying every civilization. Earth composed of four worlds. One corner human knows but one. Self is below the family form of four corner metamorphosis. One human equates one corner. Family is the creation body. Village is the perpetual body. Humans bartered their mind to the self in their likeness. Time cube is the TOE. Theoretical physics superstring theory of the four fundamental forces exists within time cube. Time cube is TOE. A theory of everything. It is the theory of the universe. It is the holy grail of physics. It is the ultimate theory. It is the unified field theory. It is the theory to end all theories, and is a totally different principle from theoretical physicists' thinking. Academic ignorance of time cube dooms life. Past lecture. Time Cube Lecture at MIT on January 30, 2002, from 3 p.m. to 5 p.m. in Lecture Hall 10-250. Lecture for MIT people only. See at http://web.mit.edu/iap. Remember USS Liberty, where Jews slaughter American sailors. How many whites died while freeing blacks from slavery? Do blacks honor those whites? Blacks did not free the slaves. Ought not free slaves escape, or is a slavery cry enriching? Blacks are enslaving whites, and will soon extract revenge. Black children suffer from the cost caused by black lawsuits. USA was a redskin nation and is now a whiteskin nation. It will become a blackskin nation and then an Asianskin nation. There are four worlds for four races, but only one world is racial slop. A big bang for academia. A one-day earth equals one-leg horse. A four-day earth equals four-leg horse. Four quadrants resemble circle, but doesn't constitute circle. Earth more cubic than orb. I am wiser than all gods and scientists, for I have created four simultaneous worlds with four simultaneous days within a single rotation of Earth and have created four simultaneous years in a single orbit of the Earth around the Sun and I have created four corner stages of human metamorphosis. Humans are educated stupid because they are really dumb and cannot even comprehend the time cube creation code when it is explained to them. Word enslaves human mind more efficiently than shackle. Word is unnatural and must be taught to enslave dummies. Languages have deadly virus that will destroy the educated. Time cube's ineffable truth. Cubeless word is not truth. Word justifies all human evil. Time cube is a test for truth. Circle measure is slop bucket. God belief 50%, God disbelief. Truth is 100%, belief is 50%. Time cube is truth creation. There is absolute proof that you are personified pyramid. Creation is a cubic principle, and you are too dumb to know. To ignore it, indicts you evil. God lets little children starve, so no adults are worth saving. School is church's school. Think of the time cube as a four-corner classroom representing the four corners of Earth, wherein, stupid educators teach erroneous one-corner self-aggrandizing singularity, that equates a deadly poison to cubic humanity. Academia builds word bomb, kinda like old Trojan horse filled with deadly deception. Four-corner quadrants compose Earth's sphere, as four-corner room with four-corner dimensions, with four-corner perspectives and the four seasons. Earth's four corners rotate four corners of time, creating four simultaneous day-Earth rotation, as if four different worlds with their own day, four separate races with four-corner life stages, without a limits of 4x4 great-grandparents. Human is one-corner character of a four-corner metamorphosis. Cubic power contradicts God. Earth life is heaven and hell. Self is lowest humanity form. Humans born of two opposites, femininity and masculinity, to a four-corner metamorphosis, baby, child, parent, GD parent. God concept is human doom. Family cube is creation body. Village equates highest order. Teach God singularity and you teach evil to cubic humanity. Evil people ignore time cube. Word is fraught with evil, as in a virus among languages. Time cube corners word God. Cubic time transcends gods. Cowards fear the time cube. Compare plan A God with a plan B time cube creation and discover plan A is a lie. You've been educated stupid and are too dumb to know it, or maybe just too evil to care. Ignorance of the time cube is a curse upon humanity. Minds must see a time cube that eyes cannot comprehend. Word is counterfeit and fiction. People can live without word, and cubeless word is a poison that destroys all civilizations. Truth in word is cubic math. No truth in word is taught. Read about Easter Island End. There are four different worlds on earth. Yours is one of them. You're ignorant of three of them. Such ignorance is damnable. You are educated stupid and can't compute a time cube. You are unworthy of earth life and deserve banishment to a barren planet, more fit for your anti-nature lifestyle. Are you aware that the MIT educators were as criminals for banning student right to debate nature's time cube? Ignoring time cube is evil. Time cube is highest order of life, a cubic creation. MIT has become the first academic institution on the earth to sponsor harmonic time cube lecture/debate. I am wiser than any god a scientist, for I have squared the circle and cubed Earth's sphere, thus I have created four simultaneous separate 24-hour days within a four-corner, as in a four-corner classroom, rotation of Earth. See for yourself the absolute proof. Wise people call me a genius. Stupid and evil people call me crazy. My character is really determined by the mentality of the viewer. I would be more inclined to think that a jackass would kick me than to understand the wisdom of the time cube. Same with educated. Think cubic creation, a life on earth will perish from it. Education stupefies humans. Cubelessness is a human evil, negating human right to live. Warning. Education corrupts your rationale to know. Students suspended for viewing time cube. Test free speech right to debate time cube. This site may be hazardous to your stupidity. The time cube is not a theory, but is a cubic creation principle by which flora, fauna and even humanity exists right before your eyes. Think of nature's harmonic 4x4 rotation time cube as a four-corner rationalism classroom, in which the stupid revelationist educators brainwash and indoctrinate stupid irrational students with only one-corner empirical self-destructive fictitious knowledge singularity. MIT, Massachusetts Institute of Technology has invited me as a guest lecturer to inform them about nature's time cube, in January. No student on earth is allowed to know time cube, which disproves God scams. That is criminal academia. Christianity based upon evil one-corner self-aggrandizing which dooms four-corner life. Challenge stupid teachers and their obscurantism, deliberately withheld knowledge. Cube proves you are stupid. Academic word is cubeless. Cubeless word dooms USA. Time cube is omnific order. Cowards ignore time cube. There is no entity on earth, for all of creation is cubic, with a top and bottom, with front and back and two sides. You know what? You are educated stupid as teachers lack intelligence. Truth is cubic. Time is cubic. Life is cubic. Form is cubic. Family is cubic. Village is cubic. Evil is cubeless. Self is cubeless. God is cubeless. Language is a human invention of an evil cubeless singularity. You only know what you know from your mental brainwashing and word indoctrination since your birth. It is imperative that you know what you don't know, but what you know will not allow you to know what you don't know. The God words you know will not allow you to know time cube's highest life order. Jean Ray. Ignoring time cube is evil. Earth rotates within a time cube. Demand educators debate time cube. You are not allowed to know truth that in one rotation of Earth, there are 24 hours in midnight to midnight. 24 hours in sun up to sun up. 24 hours in midday to midday. 24 hours in sundown to sundown. 4 days in only one Earth rotation. 4 simultaneous years of the seasons. No infinite days within 96 hours. 4 different directions in clockwise. 3 days lost to academic stupidity. There are 4 simultaneous days, dumb fools claim infinite days, created within a single rotation of Earth. Teaching that Earth has only one day in one rotation is adult poison forced on their children, as in the Jonestown mass murder. Cubeless academia equals Armageddon and a barren Earth for children. Ignoring time cube is evil. It is best to be uneducated and wise, than educated with lies. You are an educated stupid ass. Word is counterfeit and fictitious representations of true values, as in form, substance and deed. Adult word God is a counterfeit and fictitious evil upon children. Teachers are hired evil word pedants who enslave childish minds to a lifetime stupidity. The common stupidity and evil of humanity is their ignorance of nature's time cube. A school is a church and church is a school. I am writing a time cube book that will contradict and condemn every religious and scientific book written, and why not, for I am the greatest thinker and the wisest human. Dumb academicians cannot comprehend their slavery to counterfeit word and its evil. Word enslaves mind. Talking dog could enslave humanity. Teachers enslave you, stupid. Demand your teachers teach time cube and encourage debate, or you are mentally enslaved as stupid and evil ass unfit for life on earth. Can majority sue minority, or is it but a one-way court? Are Indians minorities, and why are they incarcerated? Is Indian segregation legal? Can an Indian be president? Where are Indian newscasters? Isn't integration racial slop? Will US become black nation? Education equates stupidity and educators ban life cube. Truth cube debunks one corner word God in a cubic creation. Academia is Big Brother's ministry of obscurantism, as in deliberately withholding knowledge from the mass of human blockhead androids. Academic denial of student right to debate time cube exposes an evil conspiracy. Cubes are varied and imperfect as are their human composites. Humans are educated stupid, and revel within their stupidity. Humans are enslaved by word, the most efficient mind control. Shackles and whips are obsolete. Warning to word worshippers. Just as word viruses are destructive in human-made computers, there is a deadly word virus spreading within the English language. Unless isolated and eradicated by your knowledge of nature's harmonic time cube, the deadly word virus will inflict total self-destruction upon all humanity. Your ignorance of time cube is evil. Time cube is above academic comprehension. Universities equate doomed towers of Babel. Time cube debate will expose academic scams, so academia must ignore debate at all costs. Students denied the right to debate time cube. Educators are evil to deny time cube debate. Academic ignoring of time cube equates evil. Word worship educators beget stupid students. Students are brainwashed and do not know it. Students are taught to be stupid and don't care. Word is the most effective tool of enslavement. Stupid students believe any crap they're taught. Stupid students unable to evaluate time cube. Students ignore time cube, attack messenger. Jean Ray has created four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single 24-hour Earth rotation. $1,000 to first person to disprove time cube. Scientists and gods created evil one corner day. Education corrupts your mentality to know this. Evil educators outlaw student time cube debate. Jean is the greatest thinker and wisest human. Earth has perfect vertical axis. The Earth axis tilt represents an imperfection upon which life is based. If the Earth axis was perfectly vertical, there would be no divisions of life as in seasons and therefore no life. Earth rotates four simultaneous seasons simultaneously as it revolves around the sun, thus creating four simultaneous years as in a separate year for each season. The spinning of Earth while creating the four simultaneous years causes the Earth to travel four times the distance of a non-rotating planet circling the sun. Sum up the axis tilt of those four simultaneous years and divide by four to discover a perfectly vertical Earth axis which represents the perfection of death. Though you only see the Earth tilt, mentally, you should recognize that Earth has a perfectly vertical axis overall. The straight line on the heart monitor equates to the perfection of death. The oscillation or imperfection of that straight line represents the imperfection of all created life on Earth, depicted in nature's harmonic time cube. Without time cube, your life right is voided. You were educated stupid and evil by evil educators. Do you enjoy being stupid? Time cube ignorance is evil. Demand time cube debate in all academic institutions. You do not have the guts to seek time cube truth. Academia is a religious cult empowerment of self-word. Academic word rots brain. Can you explain time cube? If not, your brain has rotted. Educators are evil bastards who fear time cube debate. Evil men ignore time cube. Teachers ignore time cube. Teachers deserve a hanging. My name is Jean Ray. Not even a god can deny that I have squared the circle of a static earth and cubed the earth sphere by rotating it once to a dynamic time alive cube. Only a false god or academically brainwashed indoctrinated mindless moron would deny that the earth has the top and bottom, the front and back, and two sides physical dimensions of a cube that spirals a four-season quad helix around the sun, creating a swirling of four simultaneous years as in a separately created year for each of four seasons. Man is the only evil animal. Man is the only word animal. Word equates instituted evil. Word adultism is anti-child. A word God can be erased. Word brings a Babel curse. Get ready for Armageddon. Beliefs equate pornography, for they coexist in the web. There is no damn word God. Truth is physical, word a lie. It is what you do, not utter. Without deed, word starves. Word God lends not a hand. The greatest thinker. The greatest thinker thinks above gods. God is a self. A self is the lowest form of humanity. A self-word God is the lowest degraded human behavior. God is the supreme excuse for human adults to absolve themselves of any obligation to preserve natural resources for their own children during their lifetime. Any human who lives only for today should die tonight, for they deserve no tomorrow. Adult plunder of the natural resources depict the mentality of a maniac who crucifies children. The Bible teaches, supports and advances the Armageddon and its barren earth inheritance upon the children. Unless the children organize into a powerful force to stop the adult ramsacking of nature, they must now prepare for the coming adult-inflicted hell on earth. No human has personal right to believe wrong. As there is but a single creation principle, there are over 2,000 wrong and evil religions on earth. Creation is unity, not entity. Jean Ray. Adults are evil to children. God is a word masturbation. A fart has more substance than a human emitted word. Word and God are unnatural, counterfeit, fictitious and do not exist in nature's realm. Cubeless word is an evil adult scam against children and is destroying humanity. Schools are evil institutions, staffed by religious cowards who fear time cube debate. Time cube proves God is evil. Time cube debunks evil Bible. Burn Bible to save humanity. You're a time cube traveler, but you are educated stupid. Your character is cornered, four-corner head, one-corner face, four-corner life metamorphosis. Family is a four-corner rotation, mother, father, son, daughter. Life rotation debunks Trinity. Academic cubelessness is evil. Schools are actually churches. Education is but mind control, no whips or shackles required. Education plunders nature. Prerequisite to comprehending nature's harmonic time cube is tearing and burning the Bible to purge your mind of its lies. For true freedom, burn Bible to contradict academic gods. Academia and religion are one. Teachers and believers are one. Word educator is your God. Educators teach fake beliefs. God is an academic deception. God is like hate for children. God is but a killer of children. Bible causes an Armageddon. I am wiser than a word God. Adult word God is but an evil scam that crucifies children. Bring forth your God, and I will chase him off the earth. Humans glorify word as God. In the beginning, was word. Word is counterfeit and evil. Evil word became your God. Four-corner truth is ineffable. Educators teach stupidity and evil. You learned both well. You are evil word worshipper. Humans are one-corner beings, one-corner face, four-corner head, who rotate four-corner lifetimes, baby, child, parent, g-parent. Time cube debunks God lies. Evil people deny time cube. Educators are flat-out liars. Evil media hides time cube. Minus 1 times minus 1 equals plus 1 is stupid and evil. Word worship equates to evil. Bible induces a barren earth. Evil one day Bible kills children. I have found 3 more 24-hour days on earth that educators refuse to let you know about. Brainwashed and indoctrinated, you were educated stupid and evil. A pity about your mind. Time cube equals highest order. Time cube equals godless truth. Time cube damns academia by rotating four corners of life. The only subject on earth banned from debate by evil and stupid educators is that of nature's harmonic time cube ineffable truth. Any educator who allows time cube debate will most likely be fired or killed by religious zealot brethren who staff and control all academic schools. Name one time cube debating school on all of the earth. Educators are evil hirelings. Mother and baby are same age. No mother until baby born. Your ancestry limit is 16. Your 16 great-grandparents. Divide past, present, future by 4. Rotate 4 corner scribes to create 4 squared circles. Education is one stupid corner. 4 is the supreme number of the universe. There is no one in 4 corner metamorphosis. Educators are evil people, for they teach cubelessness. All word is fictitious evil, not a substance nor a deed. Life is based upon a perfect math. Your arm would be too short to wipe your butt. Humans are fictitious word worshippers and math stupid. Human exist as personified 4-corner pyramid but with only a 1-corner perspective during a 4-corner rotation, a 4-stage metamorphosis. Truth squares life circle and cubes earth sphere. Life rotates via 4 corners. Mensa is truth ignorant. Adults evolve from child, 4 adults are never born. Word worship is evil scam. God desecrates childhood. You were educated stupid about 4-season life cube. 4 corners are simultaneous, there is no 1, 2, a 3 corner. 4 is both macro and micro. God can't occupy 4 corners. Time cube disproves God. God is an evil adult word scam against children that justifies adult plunder of all natural resources on earth. Educators are evil bastards. You have a 4-corner head, with only a 1-corner face. You are 1/4 of the person you were taught to think you are. Academic and religious teachings equate mental retardation, as a 2x4x4 cube creation principle reduced to a 4th corner. You are educated retarded, too stupid 4-time cube. Takes village to raise child. Educators are evil people, words corrupt principles, takes child out of family and takes village out of child, empowerment of self evil. There is no God in 2x4x4 femininity and masculinity 2 sex-cubed hemispheres, as life is a 2-cube crap game. All words equal not one deed. Try words to stop tornado. Truth of cube is ineffable. Nature outlaws word gods. Cubeless word is adult evil. Word enslaves the children. You were educated stupid by evil religious teachers, and can't know time cube. Cube spirit is almighty. Educators are too damn stupid to know 4/16 cube. There is no cubic teacher. Educators are the primary cause of evil mathematics. God is but a single corner face on a 4-corner head. Fire religious teachers too stupid for 4/16 life. You're 1-corner educated and cannot comprehend 4/16 corner rotating life. You were taught stupidity. Time cube exposes evil. Cubelessness is an evil. Educators are teaching you evil cubelessness. Educators cannot allow time cube to be known. Academia is 1 corner. Religion but 1 corner. One self is only 1 corner. Family has 4 corners and 4/16 cube rotation. God is a 1-corner evil. Self God is 1-cornerism adult scam upon child. Teach 3 equators for a 4-quadrant hemisphere which rotates to a 4/16 principle life creativity as in family life cube. God equals hate of children. God denies a childhood. Worship of word is evil, for it counterfeits deed and teaches liar is God. You're educated stupid. 1-corner academic self is lowest human form. It degradates 4/16 family life and destroys all villages. One human is but 1-corner life in 4-corner lifetimes, baby, child, parent and grandparent corners. A rotating 4/16 creation. Corner God non-existent. Academia is a religion with religious teachers controlled by believers, who forbid 4/16 cube as forbidden truth. Adults evolve from their ungodly image children. Fake God eats child life. Educators teach cubeless babble, ignoring highest order creation, a cube. Fire religious teachers ignorant of time cube. Believers are evil liars. Self-God is lowest form of behavior, below both family and village cube. You are educated stupid. Man-God academic scam equals 1-corner pyramid. Rotating 4 corners prove one human is only 1 corner of a higher order life. There is no 1-corner God in 4-corner lifetime stages of human evolution metamorphosis. Wherein born baby dies to child, child dies to parent and parent dies to grandparent corner. Adults evolve, not born. Singularity equates sex with the baby. Adult word worship is an evil adult scam. Burn the Bible, honor childhood via which adults evolve. Babel power is suicidal. Ignorance of time cube indicts you stupid and evil. Explain the time cube. Do you like being stupid? Our cube corners liars. I am a cubic thinker and far wiser than any god, any scientist and any educator who preaches the evil singularity of a single first corner. Jean Ray. Truth about Santa Claus debunks Santa God. God evolves from Santa. Educated people are stupid cowards. Not a single university has accepted my challenge for a public debate of nature's time cube. They are actually brainwashed stupid and decline any public debate for fear of public embarrassment. Physicists forbidden to acknowledge time cube. Stupid educators always beget stupid graduates. Not one knows of their four-corner metamorphosis. Jean Ray. Educators teach erroneous mathematics. Three-dimensional math as in length, width and height are erroneous when applied within a cube-like room, for they do not account for the four-corner perspective dimensions of differences in four-dimensional space. Solar system, Earth sphere and human body all have a front, back and two sides which rotate between the two top and bottom poles, ceiling and floor parameters. No single corner human can occupy or experience more than a single corner at the same time during a four-corner rotation within the 4/16 creation principle. Earth sphere rotates within an invisible time cube. Unseen, humans have not the education or rationale to comprehend nature's simultaneous four-day cube. You are a personified pyramid corner. Educated people are the evil empowerment of the self, the lowest form of humanity. Humans are brainwashed stupid and indoctrinated evil. A human will rotate around four-corner lifetime stages within a family metamorphosis, baby, child, parent and grandparent. Name your 4/16 great-grandparents. Your own people will kill you to prevent this forbidden truth cube from ever being known. Socrates was killed to hide truth from public. One-corner God is a fraud. Are you afraid to know? All educated are stupid from brainwashing and indoctrination. Pedant teachers cannot comprehend that there are four simultaneous years within a single rotation of Earth about the Sun. Each season has its own separate corner year. You are probably brainwashed, indoctrinated, educated, stupid, and cannot comprehend nature's harmonic simultaneous four-day perpetual time cube creation. When the sun shines upon Earth, two major time points are created on opposite sides of Earth, known as midday and midnight. Where the two major time forces join, synergy creates two new minor time points we recognize as sun up and sundown. The four equidistant time points can be considered as time square imprinted upon the circle of Earth. In a single rotation of the Earth sphere, each time corner point rotates through the other three corner time points, thus creating 16 corners, 96 hours and four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth, equated to a higher order of lifetime cube. Ignorance of the time cube is evil. Education induces stupidity. Explain four life human metamorphosis. Creation origin found. Creation origin found in higher order cube form. Cube life 2 moral 4 humans who think of self above family bond and community allegiance. Time cube is a forbidden truth. Humans refuse to acknowledge nature's harmonic time cube, for it transcends, contradicts and debunks their pedantic academic brainwashing, indoctrination and educator-taught Tower of Babel. Nature outlaws word and its gods. Time cube truth is unspeakable. Jean Ray. Life is a crapshoot, with a femininity cube and a masculinity cube. God is an evil invention. Word is a Trojan horse. Singularity debunked by time cube. Self is the lowest form of humanity. Self-God is lowest human behavior. Family is source of human creation. Community is perpetual family slash self. Evil educators brainwash children. Earth has four simultaneous days within only one rotation. Losing 3 days in each Earth rotation has retarded your mentality to stupid and an education of evil. You do not have the mind or education to envision nature's time cube. Proving human stupidity. Humans are educated so stupid that they cannot comprehend the fact that the sun shining upon Earth creates four different configurations we know as midnight, sun up, midday and sundown simultaneously. Each created quadrant, quarter, a corner rotates to create its own four-corner square for its time cube. You are so stupid that you do not know that your top, bottom, front, back, left and right sides are created at the same time. When sun shines upon Earth, the four-corner Earth day is created simultaneously, but each corner represents a single-corner lifetime stage of human metamorphosis as in baby, child, parent and grandparent. Educated stupid humans have not the rationale to understand four-corner metamorphosis. You are stupid and evil and do not know you are stupid and evil. Jean Ray. Revelations chapter 7 verse 1 recognizes 4 earth corners. 3 equator 4 corner earth time rotates 96 hours as a simultaneous 4-day cube. You were taught that the earth has only one equator as if the earth was flat. You were taught ignorance creation has 2 sex poles and 4 corner races of humans. God is cornered as a queer. Gene Ray, cubic. You word murder your children. Human metamorphosis has 4-corner lifetime stages known as baby, child, parent and grandparent. Bible God equates 1-corner and bare earth 4 children. 4-corner truth is ineffable and no self for God can speak truth. Only baby is born. Adult is not born. Without metamorphosis, no adults. If earth stood still, it would have midday, midnight, sun up and sun down as 4 corners. Each rotation of earth has 4 middays, 4 midnights, 4 sun ups and 4 sundowns. The 16 spacetimes demonstrates cube proof of 4 full days simultaneously on earth within 1 rotation. The academia created 1-day Greenwich time is bastardly queer and dooms future youth and nature to a hell. Ignorance of 4-day harmonic cubic nature indicts humans as unfit to live on earth. Gene Ray, cubic. The wisest human. I will give $1,000 to any person who can disprove 4 days in each earth rotation. It's a pity that religious and academic word is a crime against nature and enslaves children. Four-cornered truth is ineffable by man a god. Until word is cornered, all math is fiction. Life encompasses a 4-16 cube principle. 1 24-hour earth day. Rotate earth 1/4 turn. Socrates has a midday, Clintons have a sundown, Einstein has a midnight, Jesus has a sun up. Socrates has a sundown, Clintons have a midnight, Einstein has a sun up, Jesus has a midday. Socrates has a midnight, Clintons have a sun up, Einstein has a midday, Jesus has a sundown. Socrates has a sun up, Clintons have a midday, Einstein has a sundown, Jesus has a midnight. Greenwich time is a lie. Your midday is someone else's midnight, someone else's sundown and even someone else's sunup. Do you know that time is a simultaneous 4-corner square that rotates to a 4-day time cube within 1 24-hour rotation of Earth? You are educated, stupid and unable to know nature's 4-day time cube creation. Are you Jewish? I am not Jewish, neither was my mother or father. Anyone saying that Jesus and his Jewish father had something to do with my birth is a damn evil liar. I am of nature's harmonic time cube, in which both word and God are outlawed. No plant nor animal speaks word, a fraud by evil adults. Gene Ray. Public warning. St. Petersburg Times is evil for refusing to inform public about the recent discovery of nature's 4-day time cube, greatest scientific discovery of humanity, proving time cube obscurantism as equal to forbidden knowledge, or to a criminal brainwashing of children by the educators. Demand the Times, 8938111, to print nature's time cube. Gene Ray. The power above God. My name is Gene Ray. I represent a power that transcends power of God. That supreme power is in nature's harmonic simultaneous perpetual 4 × 4 = 16 corner rotating principle 4-day time cube, ineffable truth. If you place a child in a room and in the hands of a word God, the child will suffer severe loneliness and will starve to death. God is word fiction. Until the fictitious word of the adult cloned God entity is cornered, ineffable truth is squared, and the earth sphere life is cubed. Math and science of religion and academia are adult scams and constitute crimes against children. No genius has the wisdom of a cubic. Gene Ray. Pedantic mind control. Academic institutions are under the control of religious zealots. No university physicist will dare to support the 4 simultaneous days in nature's harmonic time cube creation principle, for fear of attack by the religious zealots who staff and control the academic institutions. Time cube is banned, forbidden truth. Gene Ray. Greenwich time debunked. Old hold for new construction. Email the author, oray612959@earthlink.net. 1 million hits, and be seen counter died. Copyright 1997 to 2005 www.timecube.com. Appendix A, www.abovegod.com. Christianity is poison forced upon children. Harmonic cube, cubic spirits, a supreme being. Welcome to the site where time cube is above God. God is ignorance. You may be academically retarded. Academia retards by fact. Earth has one day when dead still, and 4 days within one Earth rotation. Losing 3 days retards humanity. Are you stupid and evil? If you are ignorant of nature's harmonic time cube creation, then you were taught to be stupid and evil. Human form God is impossible. Adult God is a scam upon children. Worship of word as God equates to adults eating their children. Deuteronomy chapter 28 verses 53 to 58. God is unnatural and equates hate of child. Adults do not teach by examples, but by word scams that brainwash and indoctrinate their children's malleable minds, destroying youth. Rote education corrupts childhood, forcing children to become adults. If you refuse to seek to know Earth's time cube, two sex poles of creation, simultaneous four corners of races with each race divided by four generations, then you are indicted evil by your own volition act. Stupidity is taught. Religious and academic rote memorization through repetition, without understanding cubic creation, equates to teaching total destruction of the rainforest. This picture equates student evil servitude. Children are taught evil, but don't care, and accept free speech suppression. Bible writers never knew that in the same 24 hours of light, 24 hours of darkness, 24 hours of sundown, and 24 hours of sunup, one day is evil. One day is most insidious evil ever invented. One rotation of four-corner earth time is 4 days. Educators are liars. If God is not measurable, he is fictitious. Without cubic creation, life is fictitious. Ignorance. You have not been taught the harmonic cube power that transcends all gods. You are ignorant of divine spirit measure existing in great pyramid abstract of human personification. Perpetual power of cubic creation will exist beyond terminal anti-family religion. Cubic racial sphere 3 equator. If the four racial components of two sex pole hemispheres agreed to a cubing of the sphere as a spiritual unity, heavenly music of cubed sphere could be audible on earth simultaneously to every human ear, not discord, but harmony. The simultaneous four human races debunks a god for any race. Sun up represents Indian race. Midday represents white race. Sundown represents Asian race. Midnight represents black race. Humans fear to know nature's simultaneous four-corner, four-day, four-race, four-generation harmonic time cube creation, for it debunks false gods. Test your god. Time cube test cannot harm a god of truth, but will destroy fakes. Fake gods refuse test. You are stupid and evil about the earth's top and bottom, front and back and its two sides. Most everything created has these cube-like values. No human has a right to believe wrong. There is but a single creation principle. Therefore, since we have no single belief, all present religions are wrong and evil. Racial integration equals racial slop. Human word is neither deed nor product, but a counterfeit representation of value. Humans are worshippers of fictitious word. Via invention of word, humans exist as word animals, invented a word god in their likeness, then created a word world. Christianity is subservient to the Jews. The Bible is Jewish. Academia and government based upon the Jewish Bible are Jewish. Religion absolves adults of their obligation to preserve natural resources required for children during their lifetimes. Adult God is anti-child. Brown University has banned nature's harmonic time cube as forbidden truth knowledge, for they cannot allow it to become known to their students. I offer evil-ass Harvard students $10,000 to disprove nature's cubic creation principle. Appendix B, The Phoenix Online. Article published September 19, 2002. Truth is Cubic. By Kate Duffy. Before becoming the first human to comprehend nature's harmonic simultaneous four-day time cube, Jean Ray was a self-described master electrician, inventor and inquisitive thinker. Today he calls himself the wisest human to ever live on Earth. Ray, 75, says he has discovered absolute, unrefutable proof of four simultaneous 24-hour days within a single rotation of Earth. He has dedicated the past 20 years of his life to furthering the time cube philosophy. He's invested an estimated $250,000 in his mission and claims to have received death threats from NASA. Ray's website features a 6,200-word invective starting with the words, "'Tis time to kill any educator who does not teach cubicism against cubelessness." The diatribe is peppered with equally controversial statements, including, "'You were educated evil. Evil is cubeless. God is cubeless. All clock faces are wrong. I think cubic, I am wisest. You think self, you are evil. And USA on a path to cannibalism." Despite Ray's efforts, academia and the media ignore his findings. Last January, however, students from the Massachusetts Institute of Technology hosted Ray as a speaker. His website advertised the event, offering $10,000 to any professor who could disprove Time Cube. The site also said, "Your God is invited to attend, and a chair will be prepared." No professors came forward to accept Ray's challenge. A chair labeled, "Your God," remained empty. The offer still stands. Ray granted the Phoenix a phone interview from his home in Cummings, Georgia. The Phoenix, "What is Time Cube?" Gene Ray, "Time Cube equates the four corners of a classroom to the corners of the earth. Educators teach one corner of knowledge instead of dividing the hemispheres into four corners like a pie. All further divisions have to be made in corners. Four is the largest and smallest number in the universe. The sun shines midday at one point, and it simultaneously creates an opposite corner point, what we call midnight Earth. Most academics refer to it as a circle, but it's actually a solid sphere. It has a four-corner quadrant, and it rotates around four different corners itself. Each corner is its own separate world with its own separate day. We teach only one corner. That's what we are doing wrong, primarily. It's like when a baby is born, because the mother evolves. The mother and baby are the same age, they're only opposite corners. There's no grandparent until the baby is born. We don't recognize human metamorphosis. Adults are not born, they only come from the baby. If you don't recognize four corners, you only recognize changing of the baby. You're just a big baby. We are personified pyramid forms. You're only one corner of who you think you are. Four lines go down the cornerstone of the pyramid. Your arms and legs represent those long lines going down. Three dimensions don't account for that. 3D is erroneous. All our math is erroneous. Time Cube is the greatest social discovery of humanity, but it's forbidden knowledge. It's deliberately held knowledge, because Time Cube would contradict knowledge. It would place academia in a single corner. All creations are corners. When the mother and father join hands, they create corners of son and daughter. Corners of summer and winter join together create minor corners of spring and fall. Thousands of people understand it. We've been taught negative knowledge. For people to comprehend Time Cube, they have to be deprogrammed from what they're taught, so they can understand. The Phoenix, "How did you discover Time Cube?" Gene Ray, "I've always given my mother credit for my birth rather than Jesus or God or something of that nature. God has nothing to do with it. I tell scientists how a lowly earthworm has comprehended Time Cube. You divide the hemisphere into four corners, and each has a separate day. There's a black race day, an Indian race day, a white race day, and an Asian race day. Midday goes 45 degrees to both sides, halfway to midnight. The nation of America is a fictitious nation, because it's based on word. All word is counterfeit and fictitious. Word is a more efficient form of mind enslavement than the whipper shackle. If you get rid of word, everybody can do independent thinking. The self is the lowest form of humanity because it cannot procreate alone. It's the village that's the true perpetual body. It's like a flock of birds. Each bird contributes to the mass energy and spirit. It's the flocks that are the true bodies of creation. Time Cube is a creation of that body. It's what everything is created by. The way the earth is tilted is an imperfection, and that's what life is based on. If there were a perfect axis, there'd be no seasons, no life. The earth rotates, and each season has its own separate year on the axis of the sun. One perfect axis is like a straight line on a heart monitor. It means death. I got off track of your question somewhere. You can go from the North Pole to the South Pole in zero time. Did you know that? Time in New York City is slower than time in Miami, Florida. The Earth is spinning faster in Miami than it would be in New York because it's a shorter distance to the equator. Everything we've been taught is erroneous. The Phoenix, how does Time Cube disprove God? Gene Ray, the Bible said God created Earth on the first day. I have proof of four different days in one day. I've proven four first days. Greenwich time is erroneous. There are four simultaneous days on Earth. Man invented word, so he had to invent God. In the beginning there was word. That's all God is a word. Judaism is word. I have a book that talks about God, but it's represented so you cannot speak it, KWKH or something of that nature. Four letters, you can't speak it. In truth, you can't speak truth because it's four corners. You can take human mind and put in tiger body, and the mind has to conform to the tiger body. If you put a god in a human body, then it has to conform to the limitation of human body. No man can build the earth. God is in our image. Man is acting like God, but he's not, he's only a corner. God has no grandparents or grandchildren. The principle of God is contradicted in the principle of life on earth, because he's only one corner. I hate to say evil things. I'm a good guy. I've been baptized, born again, all that. The phoenix is time cube at all like Taoism. Jean Ray, yin and yang is not cubic. Time cubed has masculine and feminine, the two major opposites, like the two hemispheres. Yin and yang does not have that. The phoenix, what obstacles have you encountered while trying to spread knowledge of time cube? Jean Ray, in South Florida they told me that if I came down there again or sent another fax, they'd put me in jail. Newspapers won't print anything about time cubed for $1 million. No academic institution has allowed students to debate it. My brothers and sisters have some of the highest academic degrees in Alabama, but they don't want to know what I know. I had to get nasty on the website because educators refused to allow students to debate time cube. I can't throw rocks at them, so the only way I can accuse them is in a nasty way. I have to do this so they'll stop ignoring it. They'd be exposed, all educators. I get email from kids all the time. Some were suspended for looking at my website at school. Time cube is coming and it will be recognized someday, because you cannot disprove it. I've got a clear plastic cube with the earth in it. It's got the earth's four corners. That cannot be disproved. Students have to rise up and demand that time cube be debated. MIT is talking about it. They may take it over and support it and keep it going. I get a lot of email from students saying I should be elected president of their student body, and that they'd fight the police, if necessary. But the school threatens to kick them out. Students at MIT debated time cube, but it was not supported or endorsed by the institution. Physics majors want a time cube debate at Cornell. I've also sent stuff to Stephen Hawking in England, but they all ignore it. They teach linear time. Time is not linear, it's cubic. Academia does not want it. Professors run and hide. I can call them the worst names in the book, and they run and hide. They cannot challenge me. They cannot accept the challenge because they would lose. I could break the plate glass windows of a newspaper building, and I guarantee they wouldn't take me to court, because time cube cannot come out in the media. The phoenix, how will time cubed help people? Jean Ray, we are destroying everything. One day we are going to wake up without water. All the nuclear waste put in one dump could blow the nation half apart. We don't consider those things. Humans are still in state of ignorance. The world is a creation different than what we are taught. We have to change the teachers. Teachers change for money, not to help kids. Language is like a Trojan horse with deadly deceits in it. All word is counterfeit. There's a link on my website to a story about some Europeans who went to Easter Island. They cut down a tall tree to make longboats to catch porpoises. They moved icons. All the birds left, and the people ate all the chickens. Then they started practicing cannibalism. We are going the same way. We are cutting down forests, plundering resources. We are on the same path to cannibalism. You've got two cubes in a crapshoot. That's what life is about. You don't know who you're going to meet. It's all a crapshoot. I call it LET, location exposure time. It disproves religion and academia, the sense that everything has an opposite, so you can counterbalance it and destroy it.